We ready to play, bro.
Hang on, I'm checking.
The one, the guy we're freaking waiting on is the host.
I forgot that I was the host. New game. Wait, no, hang on. It doesn't say that I have any slots. It says slot 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5 are all just blanked out.
Are you hitting single player or multiplayer?
Multiplayer. I hit multiplayer, host game.
Yeah, mine doesn't have any slots, so... What's it, Jackson?
Must have been.
It might be. Did we play October... Wait, what?
I'm assuming
it was a while back, so yeah. I'm assuming that's when you're the only one who has a slot.
I don't know if we played it in October.
Right, give me a second, boys. I'm gonna change out of my jeans. I'll be right back.
Oh my god, dude, this guy.
I don't know which one's which. Because I have two, I have three save slots, okay?
Mm-hmm.
One of them is day 5. But it looks like the picture's in us in a cabin.
We were in a cave.
That's what I'm saying. So save slot 2 is also looks like in a cabin. Save slot 3 looks like it's in a freaking... I don't know. I can't tell. I see a whole bunch of leaves. But it's like dark. So maybe that.
Oi. Bet.
I mean, we can try this.
I mean, I assume that's all we got. Or else we're going to have to start over. So we'll see.
I fucking hope not.
It's not like we're that far anyways.
What? We built a house, it got blown up, then we built another house.
And then it got blown up a second time, thanks to you.
Okay, okay. Do we want to do intro right now, or load in, see if this is the right save, and then do our intro?
Let's load in, see if it's the right save, and then do the intro.
Okay.
Fair enough.
Starting game.
Okay. We should be in a cave, remember that.
Cross your fingers.
I don't have any fingers.
Cross your butt cheeks.
That's unearthly. I just almost said ungodly.
Godly.
Ungodly.
I think that is actually godly if you can do that.
Cross your butt cheeks?
Yeah, bro.
Hide in bushes to escape from enemies.
Okay, yeah, this is right, bro. This is it.
You already loaded in? Holy crap, man.
Well, he's the host.
Bro. This game is loud as frick! Where's the...
Hold on, I'm still loading, bros.
Yeah, this is it. Y'all better get him up to die.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, whoa! I just had a
huge...
Oh, okay. We back.
Hello, one and all.
So loud.
Hold on. Yeah, we... Take your walkie-talkie.
Oh, my gosh. Turn that... Put the walkie-talkie back down. You're repeating twice.
I don't have one.
No, it's Alex. I can see it in his hand.
Nah, I don't have that.
Yes, you
do. Hold on, how do you pull out a lighter again? Oh, there we go. I was going to say, we actually had no source of light. Why is your audio so bad?
Whose?
Yours for a second.
I don't know.
Sounds fine to me.
Is that the office I hear?
What? No, there's nothing going on in the background.
None on mine either.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, but you're high.
Take the mic thing off, bro.
For crying out loud. Alright.
Yo, can we get away from this water so
yeah,
so
this
it's
is
like
so
more
loud.
Clear? Let's get away from this water so it's more clear.
Yep.
What was that? Oh, okay.
We need to do our intro.
Alex, where the heck are you going?
Bro, why is this game so loud?
Turn it down!
Sound effects. Oh, that's much better. Why couldn't I have thought of this sooner?
Hey, sticks. That's a lot of bodies. All right. Ready? Oh, careful, careful, bro.
Huh?
I thought you were stabbing with that spear.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I did it again.
It's a little bit easier to hear. Still kind of loud, but it'll do.
All right. Hello, one and all. Back to the forest. And this is the first
hungry
video I'll actually be releasing.
Alex!
What?
Dag on it.
The frick is this?
It's a stick.
It's my stick now.
That's just messed up. Alright, go ahead and say your thing now.
I said hello, one and all. Back to the forest, or in my case, this would be the first time you see it because my audio recording was torn up last time.
Oh, okay, cool. Hey, guys, welcome back.
Yeah, now you can actually see my perspective. And we are not playing, because remember, it was always on my channel, it was,
I got Alex's perspective. Ugly-ass kid.
And we're not going to do walkie-talkies anymore.
Yeah, because Logan's audio didn't record with the walkie-talkies, so it'll be probably better for us to actually be able to, you know, one, hear each other without having to have the walkie-talkies out.
Well, now we actually have light sources, so it actually does look better in the recording.
That is true. I forgot we couldn't hold one of
these. No, the only way we could do it was by throwing flares every 5 seconds.
Ooh, a small rock.
So are we going back up?
It's been too long since we played, so I don't honestly remember where we're going.
Me neither.
I think we've been this way, because I remember this bone.
Well, look for the torches, because we should have...
Blood just came out of that.
What?
Blood just came... Hey, there's a hat.
Oh, you're right.
A mining hat over here.
I don't remember that many bodies being there.
There's a heart. There's multiple hearts. Ooh, food!
Our candy.
Dude, I'll take some of those.
Oh, I found a toy!
Oh, what is this?
Is this a toy? Is this Timmy's toy?
I don't know, we found a head of something.
I think it was a toy.
What'd you just do? Do I have anything to drink? I have so much booze, but... Okay,
I have soda.
I have sodas and some candy. Good.
Okay.
That's all I ever need in life, right?
Do you guys need anything? Soda, booze, anything like that?
I'm actually good at the moment.
Okay. I'm assuming we must be going the right way, right? We just found something that I think belonged to Timmy.
I think so. Where did we find that paper? Was the paper up here?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
I could have sworn we found it, like, right over here.
I think this looks familiar right here.
Well, it's a cave. It all kind of looks familiar.
Okay.
This man's being disrespectful.
Bro, I don't even want to hear it. There's a bat!
Oh! that was so loud on my.
Oh, it was. That was loud as crap. Look, I don't remember having to crouch.
No, we definitely did.
Look, I'm trying to find my kid, okay? Y'all being mad disrespectful.
Your kid.
Oh, wait, yeah, he's not my kid, is he? Oh, look at these little... What are these gross little things?
Those are bats. Weirdo.
Yeah, we've been here. Here's a fire. Knocked what?
Knock two. Kill the bats. I kind of feel bad about it, to be honest.
Howard, do we want to go back up or we want to still explore?
Don't step in the fire.
I mean, I don't know.
I don't know.
To be honest with you, because I don't know what our goal down here was. I think we found the picture and that was our, like, one thing to find down here, right?
Isn't there, like, a objective thing in the book or something?
There's two caves in the game, or I think there might be more than two, but...
Oh, to-do list. Find a way to stay underwater longer and find Timmy.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We have to actually get, like, scuba gear or something to actually go down there because we can't breathe long enough.
Right.
So, yeah, we kind of need to go back to the surface in that case because there's no point of being down here.
There's a lot of blood over here.
Have a nice day.
Oh, hey, here's a way out right here. Or no, never mind. It just goes up a little bit. It's not a way out all the way, though.
Well, no, we're on the right track because we did have to come here last time. This is really disconcerting seeing, like, you guys go at the same time.
Yeah, that was a little weird.
Dude, my sensitivity's crazy.
Yeah, no, I had to turn my mouse down. What's that? Is that more food? Oh, it is.
Snack.
There was two snacks just kind of in the rock.
Well, what is all this? We haven't found this before.
Hey, there's a note right here.
A jealous god punishes a parent's fault on their children. This is new, guys.
Yeah, I don't think we've been here.
Compass.
There's a compass.
Ooh.
It won't let me pick it up.
It let me pick it up.
I already had one.
What is it? Hey, I got a map. Do I have anything on it.
Oh, I do have a compass. Okay.
Hey, Jackson, did you get this map over here?
Where?
It was right here on the ground. It was face down.
Oh, I'm hungry. I might as well eat something then. Oh,
here. Can I put it down?
What the heck is that?
What?
I just heard some, like, banging or something.
Oh, here. Shoot. Is this the turkey man?
Hang on. Let me see if I can give you something, Jackson, 1 second.
What are you talking about? Well, there better not be no turkey man down here, bro.
The Thanksgiving man. He knows. Got some gear over here. I don't even know what I'm grabbing. I need food, though.
Here, Jackson.
Yeah. I ate my take candy this. Bar.
Thank you, bro.
That was the map I was holding.
How the heck do you get your, oops, not that. Oh, here we go.
I was gonna say.
I hear something.
There's definitely something up ahead.
Well, I can't.
Wait. The map, it's like that. It's like right below the picture. Like it's barely on screen. That's where I
don't even. I don't even see the map on my. Oh, here it is.
Yeah, okay. It's like really low.
There's a rope over here, boys.
Okay. Ooh, some cloth.
Oh, that hey, dude. There's a bunch that of guy didn't make it. Here. He loves hey. Gun. Alright, Dronimo. Usually what you say when you're going down, but, you know.
Ooh, this guy's... Oh, he hearts something. Yeah, you were right. I don't know what he hearts. Okay, I
nope,
hear something
we're back.
Behind me.
What the... How did they build this while we were gone? Look at this.
The heck?
Man, my guy's got some muscle climbing up this thing. Hey, what's up, guys?
What's up? That? Look at that, man. I think we came up a different entrance.
I think so too.
There's a computer.
Computer might be good. I think it has like software parts on it. Yep. Computer chip.
Did not mean to pull that out.
It's good to destroy the totems and stuff when you find them.
Hey! It's a lizard.
Last time you found a lizard, you freaked the crap out.
Got it.
You monster.
Monster.
Do some cloth. Don't mind if I do. Hey, there's a fire over here if you need to cook anything.
Yeah, I'm good right now, but...
Remember, if you guys find a rope, rope is hard to get.
There's rope right here. There's a lot... These are filled
Whoa.
With sodas. So if we need sodas, there's a ton of them right here.
Yeah,
oh, shoot.
A bunch. Okay, how was I making bone armor? It was...
Need a bone.
And tree sap?
No, I have no idea.
It was bone and cloth, wasn't it?
Might have been.
Not dynamite.
Yeah, those cannibals really like the freaking...
I need one more bone.
Soda. I think that's what that is. I really can't tell.
Ooh, so there tons of freaking...
Fun
drink. Soda over
fun
here.
Drink. Yeah. I'm looking for, like, candy bars or something, though. Oh,
I have some
dynamite, boys! I got dynamite.
Do you need candy?
Yeah, I'll take some if you have some.
Okay, I got you, bro. Hold up.
Just keeping an eye out for cannibals.
Here you go, bro.
That's a good idea, mate.
Thank you.
Hey, this guy is the same model as the one we just saw. That's cheeky.
If you need more, let me know.
Oh, loaded. My lord!
What's with these birds, bro?
I just smacked that guy and his body went flopping everywhere, so that was good.
There's tons of circuit boards over here that I can't carry anymore.
Whoa.
Gosh, that scared the crap out of me.
Where was that?
I don't know. I don't know, but they're going to be calling more here.
It came from behind me. There, I see him.
Oh, up there they are.
Where?
Head ahead.
This way. I got it.
Alex over here charging them.
What the heck?
Where'd they go?
To our right. They're going to be to our right, I think. They ran off in the woods.
Yeah, they better run.
Well, whenever they do that call, they're calling more, so keep that in mind, boys.
Roger that.
Hey, bird.
Dude. I need bones.
Do I have any Molotov cocktails ready?
There's more building. There's another building over there.
Let's go check it out.
It's over this way if y'all want to go check it.
Oh, here they come.
Where?
To your left. Or your right, actually, I guess. It just went down in the woods.
New animal this
time. Behind you.
Okay, yeah. This bow is probably not
yes, knocked one. Squad wipe.
Where'd the other one go?
Loser. Dang!
Got her. Sorry. I apologize. Those Molotov cocktails are strong, bro.
Ooh, mushrooms. Oh, they hurt me.
Daggone it. Don't you do it again.
They're giving me hunger.
They're giving you hunger?
No! I lost my cannibal body in the water.
Oh, there's rope right here.
Where's my clothes?
They're calling again.
We got more in inbound. Yay.
Well, they don't stand a chance against me.
Well, we didn't destroy the totem, so more will be coming.
Where was the female cannibal's body at?
Over here to the right. Why do you care? There's three of them.
I need to burn them so I can make more bone armor.
Oh, yep. There they are.
Bring it on. Ow, I didn't want you to actually hit me.
Oh, gosh. There's a freaking fly in my room that keeps landing on my hand. He's down. Whoa, where are you going, buddy? Freaking happy feet over here.
I say we take these bodies back to camp.
Got him.
You want to take the bodies back to camp? Is that what you said?
Wait, what is this?
Alright, let's go, boys.
What is that?
Wait, I like grab a body, bro.
Hang on 1 second. I don't want... Oh, what the? Look at this new club I got.
It has hands on it. Why?
Bro, yeah, look, you can grab one right there. There's one right here.
Am I
got another one coming up behind us. We got two more coming up behind us.
I think I might have to blur that. Whoa!
Hey, I saw
his ding-a-ling.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. That's the one problem with recording this game, bro.
Oh, shoot. I dropped my body. Is there another body I can carry?
Look, there's a fire over here.
Yo, Jackson, can you teach me how to do that, by the way? Because I'm pretty sure that's going to be most of this game.
What?
You know.
Oh, blurring? Yeah.
Why am I following Alex? Alex, do you know where you're going?
There was a fire over here somewhere. I'm just going to light it and throw them on there.
Well, not here. We're going to camp.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. My bad.
Hold on. Camp should have like a locator on it.
Yeah, it's right here. Do you not see it? Do you not see the locator?
No.
I don't. Maybe I got...
I saw the locator when we were underground, but I don't see it now.
Yeah, neither do I.
I have it. I have it over here. Just follow me, boys.
There's a new body, at least.
Okay, let's go.
Alright. Hey, Jackson, can I just go ahead and ask you to not destroy the camp this time? That'd be great, thanks.
Got a couple behind us.
Alright, it's right over here. I'm gonna toss some food in the fire because I'm getting real hungry.
Me too.
Don't hit the traps.
I forgot about that.
I'm glad you said that. Yep.
Alright, everybody take turns burning your cannibals.
Okay, I'm gonna drop them here.
Alright, I'm gonna eat an energy drink for now. Or take a snack and then an energy drink. The perfect diet.
Gosh dang it. This is hard to shoot. Bro, I'm not even getting close to it.
Hey, you got it. Incoming.
Where? The female.
Oh, hey. Lady. Lady. Oh,
I just shot you. I'm so sorry. What the?
Yeah, she's doing like ninja flips, bro.
She's gonna get us demonetized. Put her down.
Yeah, I know, right? But, you know, not really monetized in the first place, but yeah. All right, one cannibal turned to bones.
Good. All right, boys. All right, boys. What is our goal for today?
I guess to find the red cannibal, right?
No, that it's gonna be a while.
I think we just run in and kill him. We'll be fine.
Yeah. We need a key card for that, and the key card I think is in a massive hole in the ground somewhere.
Oh, easy. I didn't mean to bring this bone out, but now I have a bone.
I need 6 bones and 3 cloth for bone armor. I'm cooking 3 meats for y'all.
Oh, bird on my hand.
I'm dirty. I need to go get in some water or something. I'm a dirty boy. Hey, how's everybody's bone armor looking? I have, how many is that? 5 of the things on my side field. Tristan, you need some bones for armor. Because you have barely any armor,
bro. Alright, Alex, eat up, bro.
Wait, what?
I wasn't even hungry, but I ate anyways. Tristan, you need bones for armor, brother?
Sure.
Alright, here. It's gonna take a little while. I forgot you have to do this.
Piece by piece.
Yep, here you go, sir. Alright.
Why is my character, like, wielding it?
Here you go, sir.
Oh, oh! God. He just walked right into our trap.
this guy.
It's all good, it's all good. My bad, my bad.
Repair it, please.
Yep, here you go.
That actually startled me.
This takes so long. Here you go.
Hold on. Where's the... I gotta find my weapon. Did I, like, throw my weapon?
No, it's probably on the ground.
There's still food in this thing, bro. Y'all eat there. Did someone put an extra
thing? Dude, I'm good.
Here you go, sir. I have one more after this, Tristan.
Where do you keep getting these?
My backpack.
Your character literally just puts it on the pan and picks up the pan again. It just has another.
I carry them around in my backpack.
You know, like normal people.
I need to go get in some water because my guy's a dirty boy.
Bone armor is more cloth. No? More bone?
You need 3 pieces of cloth and 6 pieces of bone, I think is what Jackson just said. Ooh, bones.
How do you pull up the crafting?
Aye.
Sorry, what? You can get a pistol?
I'm sorry?
Hey, have you all checked these briefcases over? Or these, not briefcases, travel cases?
No, we did before, but I think they respawn. Yeah.
I got a tennis ball. Yeet!
Pretty much have everything that's in here. But I mean, the cloth is nice.
Don't walk under the trap, Jackson. That's also a trap I almost just walked into. Yikes.
Is it that deer I shot?
Yeah, I have a bow and arrow, but I don't know how to use it.
Bro, it's weird. It is very...
I don't even think I have any arrows, to be honest with you, so that's probably why I can't use it. Yeah, so the broken toy, it literally says a piece of Timmy's toy. I just looked at my inventory, so that's Timmy's toy.
Okay, so we're on the right track, at least.
So what should we do next?
Go get cleaned up.
Alright.
We get can't cleaned have all up.
The... I am, my guy's really dirty.
Oh, we need a natural, like, watering pond somewhere.
If we can kill a turtle, well, I mean, not a watering pond, but if we can kill a turtle, we can get water, like, just in general, I know that.
That's true, yeah.
Ooh.
Well, there's the ocean again. I remember we started walking down that way and we left.
Yeah, we don't want the lady cannibals to see us all messy like this, wearing the blood of the other lady cannibals that we came across.
Oh, boy.
Come here, dear. Hey, dear.
I honestly don't know what our goal should be at this point. We need scuba gear, but I don't know where we're going to get... Wait, scuba gear. You think it'd be on that boat?
Probably. Ooh, yes! I've done it.
Well, I guess that's a goal. It might be there. At least, when you think of scuba gear, I would think of, like, you know, the ocean, so...
There's something near me. I don't like it.
Also, it'd be cool to build a houseboat at some point.
Let's get a deer.
Here you go.
What the heck? Why are you always carrying a deer head?
It's important, isn't it?
Oh my gosh.
Or what?
Look, I'm just going to peek in here, and really quick, we're going to make our survival guide. How do you make stuff out of this again?
I don't know, but I'm saving.
Me too.
We can sleep. We can sleep if y'all want.
I mean, yeah, it's about to be day. It's about to be day. We're about to be night, so I'd say we probably should.
Alright.
Come on, Farhead.
Take your time, bro.
Yeah, I'll be down here in a second. I gotta find a...
Okay. We got movement outside, bros.
Oh, we do?
Get your... Egg.
There we go. And... Okay, and...
Is they really...
How do I put this on there?
Oh, my.
Ow! Ah, there we go. Excellent.
Bro, if you wanna come over here and sleep real quick, bro.
Easy. Knocked one.
Okay. Now I'm hungry thirsty.
I'm gonna cook up some, what the frick is this? This has been eat. This is pitch black! There's freaking meat in the fire still.
Oh.
Oops. All right. Might have been the one I like.
I got some stuff cooking.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and drink one of these soft drinks that I have. Alright, good. What the? What was that?
What?
Whoa, what's going on with the wind?
What do you mean? There's three sticks standing up all together behind Jackson.
Who's ready? Don't worry about it, bro. Oops. Keep bringing that. Alright.
Now we're off to see the... I guess we're off to go find something. Yeah, maybe that boat, it's probably going to have... There probably would be stuff or scuba gear on there, I bet.
I would think so.
What was that?
Don't worry about it, bro.
Alright, it sounds like you're, like, throwing net traps behind me.
It does.
No, come here. Yes, I got a squirrel.
Nice, nice.
Well, you gotta take the little squirrel head and mount it on the wall.
You probably will.
Do not question me and my squirrel head, okay?
Alright, so which way are we going, boys?
You see, I was trying to take the skull head off the wall and replace it with a squirrel head, and then the whole house fell down.
Okay. Alright. Bro, how many times I gotta apologize for that?
Oh, gosh. No. Oh, no! Oh! No!
What have you all did? Did you fall?
No, oh, shoot!
Jackson fell even further than I did. Alright, Alex, just hop down.
I'll be there in a second.
Dude, it's I'm not dead.
I'm good. Alright, you ready? We're gonna jump in the water.
No, yay, there's sharks in there.
I'm not It'll be fine.
Land's over to the left.
Okay.
Okay.
Guys,
what else are we gonna do, Jackson?
I got the squirrel head. I mean, you could always build stairs.
Get off the radio!
You can build stairs.
Hey guys, I got
the squirrel head and I put it on the wall.
Oh my gosh.
Uh-oh.
Tristan. Yo, Jackson, what if we like just built like a house right here, bro?
Tristan, I'm about to fall.
No, me too.
Alex,
That looks really bad, guys. You look like you're in a pickle.
Tristan.
Oh, shoot!
Help! Tristan.
You want me to help? Why did you jump backwards?
I didn't mean to.
Oh, guys. Shoot! You cannot stop moving for a second or else you start to slip. I don't know what to do at this point.
Okay, where's the land at?
It should be on the left side. Come on. Nope!
Oh.
Oh, shoot.
What the heck?
Oh, what the crap was that?
What the dude up there?
I'm a shark, but someone threw freaking dynamite. What the crap?
I'm going in, Tristan.
Oh, dude, this is terrifying.
I'll see if I can find a way for you all to get back up.
We're in the water, man.
Yeah, well, let's see. There's like a beach or something. That was a waste of two dynamite.
Dude, I'm terrified of sharks.
I
threw the first one without lighting it, and then threw the second one after it was lit. Hey, there's a beach over here, guys.
Where are you freaking... I'm about to drown. I don't got no stamina.
Alright, I'm gonna go
over to the beach. You gotta hold space, man. Oh my gosh, you freaking, like, shoot out of the water. Look, Jackson, hold on. Just... Oh, hold on.
No.
Darn it, how'd I do that? There we
what
go.
What the heck?
You can shift jump
how'd
out
of that?
I'm telling you, guys. There's oh no.
Shift then jump.
Hey guys, I fell down into the beach.
Whoa.
Too.
Dude, turtles.
Turtles.
Ooh, starfish.
Come to me, buddy. I'm so sorry for this.
Bro.
Why can't I kill a starfish?
The shell's gone.
I got it.
Okay.
And there's more turtles coming. Look at all of them. They are coming straight to their deaths. This is brutal.
This is really shallow water that my guy won't stand up for whatever.
Oh, we can only take one shell. Daggone it. That sucks.
Right, that's okay. I got one, you got one.
Yeah, we can make some watering things now. Watch Alex get attacked by a freaking... Well, now that we're down here, we might as well go and do what we were going to do.
The boat's over here.
The boat's over this way.
There's a boat over here, too. I'm
really?
Going
There's
it right
two?
Now. It's a
is that the one? Oh, that's the one with the red cannibal on it.
Oh. Okay, I'll talk to you guys in a minute.
Should we go to them? Should we go to them? Or should we go to Alex, Tristan?
Maybe? Yeah, have you been to the sailboat yourself?
Yeah, remember?
Yeah, but you didn't see scuba gear there.
I don't remember.
Maybe, okay. There's no sharks over here.
We can go to the other one then.
Well, there's this boat.
Yeah.
It's a fixer-upper.
True, bro.
Alex, where even are you?
You know, chilling.
There's some rope right here.
There's a head on the table.
Well, let me grab it. I guess I'm out.
Got some booze.
Nice, bro.
This is kind of messed up, guys. What's this? There's a bunch of stuff over here I feel like that we should check out. There's scuba gear over here.
Really?
Oh, air canisters. Not scuba gear, but air canisters.
Okay, well, that's part of what we need.
Ooh,
I wonder if we might have to make the actual scuba gear ourselves, but the air canisters, that's good.
Can't carry any more booze. You can't tell me what to do. I'm going to swig this one down.
Should we check out the boat over here and see if we find anything?
Yeah.
There's one over this way, isn't there?
I have no idea. The only one I saw was the one where Alex was. But
you can save in here? That's weird. I found a cassette player and a cassette tape.
Dude, it would be cool to... Like, we should make a house down here. I don't know how to get wood down here. That's the problem.
Can I take this guy's hat? Oh, it's not a hat. It's a plate.
Oh, I thought this was a cave entrance for a second. No. Well, there's a little, like, ocean thing out here. I mean, island. Of course, there's an ocean.
I picked up a picture of a milk carton of a kid named Zachary on accident.
There's so many islands out here, but I'm terrified. Look at that water.
We're good, bro.
There's a bunch of stuff that can be viewed over here. Yacht, Summer Edition, the magazine.
Jackson, I don't know about this, man.
What?
We can't like hop out of the water here. It's like really, really
Where are you?
Spook.
Oh, okay, never mind, you're right here.
Oh, don't scare me like that. Hold on. Okay, no sharks. Good.
There's a teddy bear.
But there's turtles. So many turtles.
Nothing over here, bro.
I just wanted to see if there was, but I guess not. Should we head back?
I'm gonna make my way to you guys. I got air canisters, and then
dude,
I picked
there
up
are
some
so
pictures.
Many turtles spawning. We could probably honestly just set up like a water and food area over here.
You should be able to check your notebooks and see what I picked up. There's a dead shark on the shore.
I forgot how to.
I mean, look at all these turtles spawning here. We can
just survive
on
turtles. Oh my god, there's so many turtles. There's five turtles, or there's three turtles over here.
I got
four.
A new.
There's four turtles over here. Hey, little
new
guys.
New objective?
I got a new to-do list. It says,
yeah, probably because I picked that stuff up. Oh, I've had that too.
We kind of already did that, though.
Maybe that wasn't there before and I just didn't read it.
Guys, I found four turtles over here.
Dude, there's like six or eight over here.
Yeah, there's three dead sharks over here on the beach.
The cannibals might eat them.
Should we continue?
I mean, we can. It's not like we're going to run out of food if we need to. There's turtles everywhere, and look at all the fish.
Yeah.
Hey, Sharky.
And we can make our own water now if it rains.
True.
It's just now that we're seeing this many fish spawn, I wonder if sharks are going to start spawning. That's what I'm nervous about. But if we can kill a shark, I wonder how much food that would be.
Well, you can't get food off of these dead sharks. I've been trying.
Wait a minute. I wonder if there's like one of these fish or something can help make the scuba gear.
Hmm?
Like maybe like turtle. Can you do something with turtle shells maybe? Nothing so far.
Is there anything on these islands?
No, I was kind of hoping one of them would have like tropical trees or something, you know?
Yeah.
I got a tennis ball again. This is a cool little adventure that I had over here, but I'm gonna come back to you guys.
We don't even know where we're going right now.
Hey, I found a memorial.
Come on, just one that had trees spawning would make like building a house out here really cool. Oh, there's trees right there. You want to build a house out here?
I mean, we could, but...
I don't know, man. I'm just going crazy. That's like the idea of a water house, bro.
That is pretty tight.
I mean, there's a literal, like, houseboat, and it'd be cool if, like, you could actually drive it around, you know?
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Turtle. Wow, I killed it with one swoop chop. That was sad. I hope you don't mind, but I need your shell.
Yeah, we all got turtle shells now. I thought turtle shells were hard to come by. They're everywhere.
Guys, in case you build a new house, I have a turtle head.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you swim way faster, like, under the water, I see.
I'm nowhere near you guys. This is terrifying.
We're in, like, a whole new area, man.
How are you guys going to leave me behind? You idiots fell down a mountain and had to swim away, and then you're going to run away from me. Hey, I found another entrance to a cave over here.
I say let's go into a cave or something.
Yeah. If you found another cave, that'll be worth checking out.
All
right. Whoa, hey. Is that fresh water? That's fresh water. This would be a really good place to build a new base camp.
It's like a river?
Look at that.
Ooh, a rabbit.
Why can't I drink it?
Okay.
Well, oh my god! This would be a pretty good place to come back to. Is there a way to, like, leave a marker, maybe?
It looks like Alex just did.
Oh, he started building something. Maybe if we... Hold on. How do you open the build menu again? Is it B?
B.
Alright, we could start building something here and then come back later.
Yeah, do that.
Let's see. Maybe if I hit small cabin and just... We can always just stop it, but...
There we go.
Okay, cool. There's our marker.
Tight.
Because this place looks like it'd be pretty promising. It's got fresh water, and if we can build on the water, the cannibals will have a harder time getting to us, because they'll have to swim.
Heck yeah.
And let me tell you,
Timber!
You know what? No spoilers.
No spoilers, please. Thank you.
No spoilers.
Thank you.
I swear, if they added like a new water-based monster, I'm gonna be upset. Actually, it'd be pretty cool, but I mean, dude, that'd be cool if that was like the reason for all like the sharks dying and stuff. Just like a, I don't know, water-based cannibal or something.
A shark cannibal. What?
This shark cannibal. That sounds like a sci-fi movie.
It'd be a good sci-fi movie, too.
Ooh, look at all this. This has got to be a cave entrance. Hold on. Hold up. I think there's like... I might be going crazy, but this looks familiar in one of my other... I might just be going crazy. I could have sworn one of these had like a hole you could go down.
Hi, we're pretty close to Alex, it looks like, so...
Well, maybe not. Why is this tree so square?
I got a lot of turtle
Oh, there's a cannibal right there.
Timber.
Yo, put some clothes
he's
on, bro.
He's just chilling. Ow! He's not even fighting.
No, I think we stun-locked him.
Later, nerd.
You guys are rude. He was just trying to enjoy his vacation.
Can you, like, destroy his body to drop bones, or do you have to cook them?
You have to destroy, I think you have to burn it. I'm confused. Why? How come I'm cutting trees down, and they like, five logs fall off, and then whenever I go to look for those logs, I can't find them?
This is a pretty good place to, this might be good, too. There's, like, a lot of fish and fresh water.
I've got, like, three fishes.
Yeah, I know. The fish are really easy to catch here because the water's, like, so small.
Yeah.
All right, this is like a rain puddle. What are you telling me there's fish here?
Oh, there's another cannibal coming up, Tristan. Oh, there's two of them.
Where are they? Oh.
Oh,
three. Yo, what's he got on his neck? Are those CDs?
It looks like it. Come on, bro. Where are you going?
Are you scared now? We're the monsters here, buddy.
Nice. Another one over here. Whoa!
Yo, we're gonna...
One, Tristan. Don't look at that one.
More editing.
Bro, chill, bro, chill, bro, chill, bro.
Oh, behind us.
Come on, CD man. Got your mixtapes on sale or something?
I know. This is the cannibal rapper. Another one?
What is going on? We're getting swarmed over here.
We must be, like, right next to their home.
You guys have heard of MC Hammer? What about MC Cannibal? Oh, man.
I thought you were going to say MCCD or something, but whatever.
No, that don't make sense, bro.
MC Cannibal? Are you kidding me?
That makes sense.
This guy.
I'm freaking hungry already.
Me too.
I don't know what love is. Why am I singing? I don't know.
He's been alone for too long. He's going insane.
Alex, we see you. What are you building over there, bro?
Ahoy, matey!
Oh yeah, their base is like right to our right. No wonder they keep spawning here.
Ahoy, matey. How may I assist you?
What are you holding?
Why are you building a house all the way out here in the middle of nowhere?
Just because
with dynamite.
We can have it to save it, the house. Or we can save in there, right? And sleep in there, so if it's nighttime, we can go to sleep, and it's daytime.
He has a good point. Where's this cave at, bro?
It's right behind you all. You didn't see the entrance? Those rocks right there, literally on the other side of it. There's another thing that you go underground to get into the cave.
Oh, right here? Oh, yeah, there it is. You want to come down here, or what are we doing?
I'm down with it. Let me finish building my house.
Alright.
Might as well save before we get down there in case something bad happens down there.
Good point.
Timber.
Saving.
Now, guys, I don't mean to be a bearer of bad news, but I did lose my turtle head, unfortunately.
How'd you lose it?
Because I had to put it down so I could build.
All right, saved.
I saved as well. Alright, I'll go down first.
Should we, like, do something with our food before it all goes bad?
We can make a fire down there if we need to.
That's true, but I have a lot of food. I was gonna hang it up to dry, but...
Which one are we doing, guys?
We're going down.
Hang on, I can't see anything. I gotta get my lighter out.
Whoa!
Careful, guys.
Going down quick. Meow. Dang's a big one. Wait, are you not down here?
Oh, shoot.
What?
What happened?
This is a big
No, come back up. Go back up, guys.
What's happening? I can't see.
This is where the turkey man is. And that thing? That's Virginia. Get out of here.
What did I just see, Tristan?
That's Virginia. Get up. Go
Virginia.
Up.
Virginia. What are y'all just staying there for? They had like freaking babies.
Yeah, I know.
Alex, did you see that, bro?
No, I didn't see anything.
I looked down, saw it screaming. I immediately started going back
up.
We are not equipped. We are not equipped. We need a weapon up before we go back.
What was that?
All right, we need to fortify this area, and then we need to get a bunch of, like, hold on. I have enough booze to make a ton of Molotovs, but we're going to... No, all my booze is gone. Where did it all go?
I have some.
I'm just saying it's probably a good thing that I found this and built a little house next to it then.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I like how Jackson's like, I'll be first, and he gets down there and he's like, what is this?
I didn't see anything. All I heard was you all was freaking out, so then I just went.
Dude, I happened to look down at the right time to see that. I was like, nope.
Well, I don't even know how to describe that.
It is horrifying. Let's just put it that way. It was like a squid thing.
Can I get some rocks right here?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, it was like a squid thing. It had freaking babies. Like, just running around.
I want to see it now.
Bro,
well, go down there. Don't go all the way down. Look down.
Go ahead, bro.
Because I happened to look down, and I was like, because I stopped myself from fully sliding to take a peek down, and then I happened to see it before Jackson even did. I was like, we need to go.
Yeah, I was flying down real quick.
I'm on fire again. Wait, I'm not even close to the fire. It keeps catching me on fire.
What do we need logs for? Oh, the fucking... Okay,
your all's other building. Yeah. Should we sleep and then go in during the day?
That might be a good idea, but I'm gonna cook some food first.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that when I wake up, just to... Cause I'm gonna be freaking...
Yeah, you're gonna be hungry anyway, whenever you wake up.
Are you sleeping?
Yeah, I'm sleeping.
I just have so much food to waste in the first place, so...
Good point. Well, why? Okay, I have a question, Tristan. Why you say Virginia?
Spoilers.
Got it.
West Virginia.
Actually, I may have gotten that name wrong in the first place. I'm not even sure if that's the right one. But they all have like code names.
Okay.
Operation Virginia Storm.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
However, that one I was not expecting to see. Holy crap. In fact, I was fully expecting the turkey man down there.
Wait, guys, I'm wearing lizard skin? What happened to my clothes? What do they look like?
Mostly bone.
Yeah, you're just wearing bone.
Well, it says I can put my camo shirt and khaki jeans back on, or I can continue to wear this lizard skin, so... But guys, we could just make something here and hang the food out. I mean, we have plenty of...
Yeah, we might as well set up like a temporary base out here.
Here you go, look.
Alright, all the turtle is hanging.
Can we make more? Can we make another one? I have tons. I still have tons. Oh, this
is... Too.
This is like freaking... I don't know if that's just how the fish looks, or this is like freaking disgusting. Does that look right to y'all?
I'm building another drying rack.
I mean, it looks bloody.
Like the fish?
Fish looks like it's wearing camouflage.
Camouflage?
Camouflage.
Camouflage.
You know, camouflage.
Okay, I put all... Oh, I still have some raw meat for squirrels.
Yeah, I'm cooking my last piece just to get rid of that last bit of hunger before going down.
I made a Molotov. I'm making two Molotovs.
I got two Molotovs. We're going to need Molotovs to bring that thing down. And honestly, let's run in there and save before we even go back down there.
No, look, I'm going to go down there and kill this thing immediately by myself.
Alright, he's got this. He's got this, I believe.
Nah, bro, we are going together.
No, he's got this. He's got this. I'm kidding. We are going down together. None of us are dying down there, man. Bird, what are you doing?
It was just laying on your hand, and then you try to smack it. How rude.
No, on my screen, it was just, like, flying into my face. I was like, get out of here. Are we going down, or what?
Alex, are you ready?
Let me go in there and save real quick.
Okay,
and then I only have a couple Molotovs. How many do we need? I have two.
I have three.
I have two. Okay. We might need more. I'm not sure how strong this thing's going to be. But
I can make some if y'all need some.
Before I go down, this time I'm pulling my lighter out. I couldn't see anything, and because of that...
Yeah, that might have been why.
Okay. I couldn't see anything. Here. Alex, here.
Oh, thank you.
And then Tristan.
What was that?
What are you doing?
Where are you at? Here you go. Here's an extra.
Tristan, cool. Is there a quick? Is there a quick select button?
Yeah. I don't know about
for
that.
For Molotovs.
Oh yeah. Dude, I get a big lag spike when I enter caves.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
You see it, Alex?
I don't see anything.
Oh gosh. Freaking fly! Stop landing on my hand.
I hear something, but I don't see anything. That's the thing.
It's a long cave, but I immediately saw it when going down. It's when you hear that screech, man. Oh, now all I see is your guys' bodies.
Wait, is it not here?
I hear it.
I'm scared. I don't want to go down there.
Oh my gosh.
How far is this?
Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys.
Oh, I got an eye hit. What
the hell?
Guys, what do we do?
What is
that? Are
we
going down?
Oh my!
Dude, they just jumped at someone. Dude, I'm scared to go down. I think I'm gonna die immediately.
Can we go down at the same time?
Alright. I'm going. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Oh my gosh! What is that?
You are one ugly mother fricker, bro.
Help. Gosh. It's the big one's right here.
Oh my!
Alex, behind you! Behind you, Alex!
What? Oh my god, what the?
Yep, this is Virginia. Alright, burner.
I can't. Ah! Help!
The UN heck.
Oh shoot, the babies!
Yeah, deal with those.
There are so many.
Oh, dude, I'm about to die. How do I heal?
Eat.
Pills.
Eat.
You need pills or food?
Protect me, bro. Where the frick is my pills? I can't see nothing. Here we go.
Come on, Virginia, come at me.
Oh
my gosh. Oh gosh, that hurts. She hurts a lot.
Woohoo!
Yes, we did it. Easy
job. Oh my gosh.
My armor's
gone.
Oh my god, these things are so disgusting.
I got creepy armor?
Wait, that's a thing?
I just took something off. Yeah, I took it off of her body, and it said creepy armor.
Oh, Virginia, you really let yourself go.
Wait, if you equip it, is it? Oh, Jackson, in the thumbnails that I use, it's the armor that I use in my thumbnails, where like I have like the eyes and stuff on me.
Really? That's pretty cool.
It's on your leg. I don't know where mine's at. I equipped it.
Oh my gosh, it's on my chest. I don't want to even look at it.
Ew.
All right, 1 second, guys.
Oh my gosh, guys, there's like millions that...
Yeah.
Okay, I got mine. I got it back and going again. I don't know, it kept taking me to settings for some reason, and I couldn't get it to go away from there. Okay, cool. Hey, what's
this? I don't know, maybe should we just upload and like put a warning in the description?
I was just thinking about that, yeah.
I would.
Because, like, I don't care if it gets like demonetized, but Alex has been just putting them up, and he hasn't gotten flagged yet, so...
Well, I mean, the thing is, it's like, I don't know, it's like, would we get flagged?
I'm not sure. We've already seen plenty of it.
Yeah. I don't know. And we're not, it's like not, it's not like we're hurting for monetization because we don't have any monetization.
No, so. No. Other YouTubers of this game have not really blurred anything out, as far as I could tell. There's a lot of books.
There are so many of these things.
Yeah, grab it. Make sure you grab circuit boards.
Dude, holy crap. This is brutal.
I know.
Like, did she just, like exactly, how did these things come to be? Like, what exactly are these, I guess, is my question.
That's a little bit of the mystery, isn't it? I don't want to spoil that for you.
There's some legs.
I mean, the whole point of this is we crawled down here and found some crazy thing that technically probably shouldn't exist, and now we're, you know, that's part of the mystery.
To-do
list has been updated. There's another area down there we could check out, but I guess we can check it out when we come back.
Keep exploring.
Cave.
Well, this must be a story place then. I mean, that was like a boss fight.
Yeah, that was...
well, she didn't last a chance, bro. She ain't nothing.
Are you kidding me? She almost killed me and freaking Jackson.
Yeah, but she didn't attack me once, so I'm good.
Oh, shoot. We got to squeeze through here, boys.
Oh, that can only mean good things.
All right, guys. I'll go in first.
Right behind you.
All right, I'm in.
Behind you, I guess.
The music changed. I don't like that.
Turkey man. Actually, no. Turkey man is in a pit similar to what we just... There is something kind of comforting about this fire.
It really is, but... What the... I guess I ate spoiled meat or something.
All right, hey, guys. I'm back.
Okay, I was going to say Alex's character just turned. It was kind of menacing. He was just sitting still and he just turned. Alright, let's figure out what's going on up here, boys.
Hold on.
I gotta eat something and drink something.
Yeah, we were joking about that. The character's probably just gonna freaking starve while you just stood there. Do I even have any food to eat later? I do not. I got tons of dynamite, but I have no food.
Can y'all stand in front of this fireplace real quick?
Yeah. Like right here? Gotcha.
Yeah. Yeah, separate a little bit. Alex, can you crouch or something, maybe? Alright. Look at me, Alex. Look up. Alright, thank you.
Yep.
All right, are you ready to go, or do you need to eat, Alex?
No, I ate. I'm good. I ate some chocolate bars.
All right.
I'm literally out of all food, so we gotta do whatever we're doing quick.
Well, I can get you some food if you need some.
Okay, yeah, cool. I have some as well. Okay, water. I see something over there in the water.
I do too.
Oh, it's running right towards us. Holy crap!
Oh, it's fast. Up.
Why is the thing so fast?
Oh my!
It is zooming!
It looks like the crawlers from the movie The Descent.
It really does. It's a fast boy.
Which way should we go?
Well, he came from down there.
That's the way he came from. There's more of them down here. Heads up, guys.
Incoming.
There it comes. There's also another way over here, too.
Oh my gosh, over here, too. Oh, it's a descent. I think this might be where the turkey man is, boys. I know I say that a lot, but...
Yeah, it's whatever.
We did actually encounter something last time. I would like to point that out.
I was thinking
miner's helmet. That'd be cool. Nice to have.
I know, right?
I know. Why can't you wear those?
Ooh, money. I'm a rich boy.
I did what everyone does with their money. I packed it into explosives.
Oh, why are there so many ways to go?
I know.
Oh my gosh, over here too.
There's a totem, I just destroyed it.
Alright,
we need to decide.
Yeah, we need to decide before. Alex, come
before
back.
We starve.
Do you want to go down? Do we want to squeeze the little thing over there?
Let's go. Shoot. I want to go down.
Yeah, I would say I would like to go down and see what's down there.
All right.
I'm hoping it's just one room, maybe some items we can get.
Yeah.
Because if it leads into even more areas to explore, we hit like the jackpot of what we should do next. That kind of spooked me for a second.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You wanna go down again, bro? What the frick?
What do you mean, want to? I am. Doesn't mean I necessarily want to do this, but I'm doing it.
How deep is it?
Deep.
They really deep?
Yes.
Yeah, it's really deep.
Yeah, I'm still sliding.
Oh, you're all flat.
I hit the bottom.
Holy crap, this thing is freaking deep.
Got some sticks down here.
Jeez, man.
Some specific body parts.
What is that?
Are these more of those baby things? I think so.
No, those are just legs.
Oh, good.
Oh, change of clothes.
Whoa!
Whoa, guys. Jackpot.
Look at all this dynamite!
What is
Look
this?
At all this dynamite!
The Lost Children of the Peninsula?
Danger expo. Oh my. Yeah, Jackson. That's some dynamite, yeah. I was hoping to find food down here, but. Ooh, what's this axe? Modern axe?
Whoa. There's a lot of sodas, too.
Yo, but they don't got any food? Hey, got something important.
What?
Multiple stab wounds, head trauma? What? Hey, guys, I found red paint.
I just found paint, too.
Oh.
Oh, shoot. I just put it on me.
Me, too. If you put the red paint on you, cannibals are scared of you.
Ooh.
Because they think you're a certain somebody.
Ooh.
Jack the Reaper.
Is this where the red cannibal was? Because there's like a paint thing here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where he was.
Oh, snap.
See? Proof he does exist. But I am about to starve for real, though.
This hatchet looks so much better.
Yeah, I could use one.
I got you, bro. There you go, dude. I have plenty more if you need more. Hey, y'all, back up. Well, like, this way. I'm gonna throw some dynamite over here.
No, you're gonna blow up the entire supply. What are you doing?
Okay. Fair enough.
I don't know if that actually happens, but this is like an unlimited source of like TNT. You're gonna blow it up?
You're right. I was just excited. I wanted to try it.
I mean, no, you're right. It's exciting, but I wouldn't waste all of our TNT.
You're absolutely right, though.
And we can also paint ourselves red down here, so that's cool.
Well, now we have to freaking climb the whole thing back.
Oh my god.
I know. This is like really deep for just like a weapon depot.
So we did get that axe, though.
So that's true.
We did. Did we all get that, or just me?
I got one, too.
I got it.
Modern axe. Is it stronger than our weapon?
It's got a little bit less damage, but it's got better block and better speed, I think.
I want to compare it to my spear.
It's really good, it looks like.
Can we slide up this rope?
Yeah, I don't think that's how that works. Be nice, though. Yeah, I'm gonna stick to the modern axe, I think.
I need to compare it to my thing.
Holy crap, you can't speed up the... Why?
Man, Alex is leaving us.
I'm just walking around.
I'm gonna need food again. What the crap?
My spear's a lot faster than the axe, but... It does more damage.
Wait, your spear's good at, like, keeping them back.
I mean, the damage isn't even that much different. But I can't even block with my spear.
So, if we, I don't know, walk into water with this red paint on, is it just gone?
It might be, but I think you can always go down and get more.
Alright, boys. Which way are we going?
I don't know. Are y'all wanting to explore, or are you wanting to go back up?
I mean, might as well explore as long as you guys can keep me fed.
Yeah, I have 8 snacks. Okay. 8 candy bars.
I have 10 of them.
Okay. Do we want to go through that little crevice?
Yes.
Might as well. We'll scare the crap out of the cannibals, and I would kind of want to see that. Totem back here.
It's not this way. It's...
It's over here, I think. Mm-hmm. Wait, is it not? Is it?
I think so.
Well, there's an entrance back here, guys, as well.
What the heck? This leads down as well.
Were we just here? This is where we came from, isn't it? Oh, no.
I don't think so.
It looks like if we go down this way, we can't really get up easily. What are we walking
in? We can go this way if we want. I think this might lead us back up.
I just picked up like an old toy.
A what?
Tristan, here's a snack right here, bro.
Oh, it's another toy. Oh, what?
Here's a snack right here.
Didn't we already pick this up?
Where?
Right here.
I don't see it.
All right, let me give, because I'm full. Let me just give you one and all. All right, just take this one then.
Yeah, it looks like we were already here, and it's just like respawning everything. Unless we got too many.
Oh!
What was that? That was so loud.
Wow, dude, that was so loud. I thought we can.
I thought something like landed from the freaking ceiling.
That's pretty good.
I thought there was like a Virginia spider or something.
I guess let's go up here, maybe?
There's water right here. Sticks.
I'm pretty sure we came from this way. Or like we went this way to get to where we were.
I think we should go back. Oh my gosh, it's freaking bad.
I literally... Yeah, we've been here.
Yeah, let's go back, let's go back.
It's literally just... Doing all the... I remember, because I remember this now, because literally that was the one area I said how we've been here before, because I looked up. I don't know if we can climb back up, but let's see. I kind of hope we can. How'd you? Oh, cool. We can cheese our way up. I was gonna say, I'm not going all the way back. Keep my character alive on pure protein and energy drinks.
Thank you.
That's how I'm living pretty much right now.
Got nothing but what do they shoot, the Mountain Dews or whatever?
Yeah, wait, have we been this way?
Is this... Have we? Yeah, I think we have been through here. This is where we walked through and then we looked down to the left, right? And then we got attacked.
Yeah. But this will take us back to where we were, at least.
No, this looks different.
Oh, man.
What is with this stupid fly in my room? Go away.
A lot of, luggage over here.
Oh, yeah. That chair just, like, threw itself.
Yeah, there's also ghosts. I think it was a wraith.
Yeah, no.
Found another change of clothes. Ooh, I found myself a nice pair of pajamas.
Dang, I like what you're wearing, bro. That's pretty cool.
I found it in here.
I want that.
I want that too, bro.
Hood me up, bro. I don't look anything like that.
Hey, I like your jacket, Jackson. You got a black jacket and red pants.
Did I change?
Yeah, you have a white pants on and a black long sleeve, it looks like.
Yeah, but you're covered in dead bodies.
Nah. Yeah.
I guess we go back then? What is that? Uh-oh.
Hey, there's a cassette right here.
Jackson's like drowning.
I'm not red no more. Oh, man.
Hey, it fell in the water.
Don't go in the water.
Yeah, I purposely want to see the cannibals start running from us. Game is loading there for a second. It kind of scared me. Alright, now let's go find where we were, I guess.
Squeezing through those cracks give me PTSD from Outlast.
I feel you, bro.
Where the guy's like, hey, little piggy, or whatever, and like, just grabs you through him.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah, bro.
One of your characters is just like, ugh.
Another, hey, there's another tight hole.
This is the outside.
Do we want to go outside?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
The stupid bats.
I say we go back in, boys.
Yeah, that wait, something out here. What? Photo. Teddy bear.
What are you talking about?
I picked it up. It was right there.
I don't see anything.
Do we want to go back?
Hold on. Can I, like, give the photo to you guys so you guys can get that?
Oh, the rain washed the paint off of us.
Oh. You're right. All right. Back into the place we go.
Whoa, that was a scary.
Whoa.
Lag spike there.
Yeah.
I'm glad all three of us are getting the same spike, so I know it's just not me.
Look, I understand why Tristan put the armor on his chest, because he was smart. And Jackson, you have it on your leg, and I don't even know where it is on me.
Yeah, so. I don't know where it is on you either.
When did they have time to build this? We were gone for 2 seconds.
What the heck?
They're like, alright, they left the cave. Hurry, put everything back up. Alright, so we came that way. We've gone that way. Have we gone this way? Or is that the way we did earlier?
I think that's the way we did earlier.
Yeah, I think we were just in there.
It means this must be the way.
Is that it, Alex?
Yeah, we just were in here. It's the one that leads out.
It must be this way, then. I'm not going to go too far ahead alone.
Why, you got this.
No, I'm too hungry.
We got to do it together, bro. You need a snack?
Yeah, I think so. This is getting ridiculous. My character gets, like, hungry every 5 seconds. What'd you do? Just toss it?
No, I didn't do it. Hold on. There you go.
Like, I get, like, food mechanics in video games, but, man, do that to make it to where your character, weird. Like, gets hungry so...
Wait, this
what
is...
the crap?
This is where... that big thing we just came up from.
How did we jump down here but can't find our way back? These caves are crazy, yo.
True, yo.
Oh, found it.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Ooh, money.
Alright, so which way are we going, boys?
I'm stealing all this money.
We went down there, so we should probably come up here, no? Because there's another way up here.
If this is a new way, then yeah, let's go.
Yeah, right here.
There's one down here, too.
That's where we were. That's where we went AFK for a bit, I think.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I don't recall this many bodies here. I do recall crouching, but not the bodies. No, this is where the fire is, I think, right?
No, that's a candle.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Just a candle. We haven't been through here.
What is this?
Oh, yeah, you can break those down. Ow, really?
Sorry, you were my...
I was already up there. What was your idea? I'm going to hit him, hit it through him? Photograph.
Oh, picture.
Look at this photograph.
I can't pick it up.
Yeah, well, let me pick it up either.
Me neither.
It looks like a boat.
Oh, I have... You already have that photograph, I think, in your inventory, because I found it on the boat earlier.
I don't see it. Alright, well, let's go back, I guess. This way?
Lead the way. I got your way.
Looks like there's two spots. We can go up, we can go down. I say let's go down.
The descent.
It's very freaking tight in here.
Yeah, you gotta go, like, very specific. What did I just pick up?
I do not like this at all.
I hate these bats.
Me too. Hello?
I feel like we've been here.
Found another freaking...
Is this the head? Again?
Guys.
It's the same piece.
Is this... Is this not the thing we were just going up right here?
Oh, what the heck it is?
Dude. What? I'm going... We going crazy, man.
Let's go up this time.
Okay. Yeah.
It's just... It's caves. You think the idea of going deeper, don't you?
I feel like it's like... changing directions on us.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy, actually.
A magic cave.
I like how, like, the room reloads and every time we enter, so you see all, like, the body parts just continue landing again. Yeah, they're gonna keep respawning stuff, because they at least respawn food.
There's a whole bunch of snacks over there, but we left.
Oh, what the heck? I didn't know you could break that.
Wait, what is this? Oh, wait, never mind. We already went there.
You can break these, apparently.
Have we been through this one? That's where we were earlier.
Yeah, but we can come through here, and then there's another way, remember?
I don't.
Like, right here, it was like...
I remember going under, and I remember...
Like we can go up or down, and we went down.
I thought we went up already, because you said we already did it.
No, I think we just...
I think we're getting lost, bro.
Like right here, right here. And then through here, maybe?
Yeah, I don't remember the
definitely
running
tighter than I remember. I don't remember going, like, turning this much.
Oh, there's a rope here, but it looks like it goes up. There's probably an entrance. But not that high, though.
No, it might be just to a new area. Yep, new area. I hear enemies for once. What a beautiful singing voice. Wish I could sing like that.
I don't hear nothing.
You didn't hear that guy scream?
No.
It was a lady?
Oh, I heard that.
Now that was a man.
Is
there somebody? There's somebody writhing around over there. Hey, there's some stuff here. Another compass.
Yeah, I see that. Some snacks back there.
There's pills.
Pills here. I'm maxed on pills.
Me too.
Yo, what is that sound?
There's some booze over here.
You guys hear that, right?
I don't hear anything.
Sounds big.
Yeah, I'm hearing something. I hear some screech.
There's another rope over here.
There's an entrance, though. Where is that coming from, if that's the entrance?
There's another rope that leads up right here.
Yeah,
They might have like a base of operations up there. All right, I'm gonna drink and eat before we head up there. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, I guess.
I say Alex is already.
Hey, how did she get down here?
Your mom let her down because she keeps slamming the door.
Look.
Hello.
Hello?
Yes.
Hey, I had to let your dog down there because she's like a nervous wreck right now.
Okay, that's fine.
So, because the little thing up here is...
beeping?
The fire thing is crying, huh?
Because the thing is beeping?
Yeah. Anyway, she was like trying to rip my neck out, so I had to let her down there.
Okay.
Is Rachel upset with me? You let her know I was not yelling at her, right?
Yeah, I don't think she's. I think she's just annoyed by the whole situation with. I mean, with the HOA, because I don't know how you guys can enjoy living in a place where you get told how to live your life. I don't know how that's enjoyable.
Well, I mean, we don't get told how to live our lives, but.
I mean, yeah, but like you're. I mean, like. Yeah, like, even if, like, for instance, even if they would have complained about D&D, then what then? Like, you know, I guess I would have had to stop having people come over, which then impacts...
No. No. If they'd have complained about D&D, I still would have put my foot down. Like, okay. I would have been, like, whatever. It's not habitual and whatever. Mm-hmm. But I feel like we should try to respect the rules as much as possible. As to not cause a problem, so that D&D isn't a problem. You know, if
Alex, what are you doing,
if we're following the rules all the other time, and then you're doing D&D on occasion, Or on Fridays. Well, that's not a problem. But if we're doing D&D, plus Rachel's car's out there on the curb half the day, and Bert's truck's sitting in front of the mailbox, then it looks like we're not attempting. Does you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But, I mean, she seemed like she was really upset about it earlier, and it's nothing to be that upset about, I guess is what I'm saying.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Of course, I was super heightened about it whenever I got home because I just talked to an hour and 10 minutes about parking and rules and whatever.
Yeah.
But I am going to say something to Matthew whenever he gets home because, as a reminder, just like I did to you two, like, hey, as often as possible, we need to make sure that, unless you're just running to the store, that somebody's car's not out on the street. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Are you not seeing any of these?
No, I'm seeing them, but I'm also like watching Jackson and Tristan be complete idiots, so it's like back and forth.
Okay, so your mom being an idiot isn't funny at all?
I mean, no, it is. It's just, I don't know. We were getting attacked by people, so I had to pay attention to who I was hitting. Yeah, Facebook has some weird animations.
Well, all right, I will let you get back at it. I just wanted to. That's My Little Pony. It doesn't look like a My Little Pony to me. Anyway, I just wanted to, make sure that Rachel knew I was not upset with her, and I didn't want her upset with me.
Gotcha.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, I get it. I think it was just, I get you were kind of heightened, and I think it was also that, to be honest, she didn't know her car was out there. So, I know you guys weren't intentionally blaming her, but, like, I might have...
No. Yeah. We knew Rachel did. We knew Matthew moved it.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
No, that was it. That was it.
Oh. Okay. Did you fart?
No.
Okay. Well, love you.
Love you, too.
Alright, guess I'll talk to you later.
Okay, talk to you later.
Alright, bye.
Yep.
Still playing?
I guess. Where were you at, bro?
I had muted myself because my mother was talking to me. Again. Yes. Normally I release this as an uncut, but I might have to cut those parts out.
I'm not sure,
That was a straight minute of silence.
Found another picture in red paint over here, guys.
Oh, it's not dead. It's not
what
dead.
What the heck?
He got up.
What is this picture?
Put some clothes on, lady.
We killed her already. She got up.
Yeah, I don't even want to look. I'm a good Christian man.
I'm making sure she's dead.
Let me see.
Alright, she should be dead now. I guess when you're done with the cannibals, make sure you cut their heads off so they don't, like, play dead.
Oh yeah, picture. And some more red paint.
Looks like freaking someone's giving a gun to somebody or something.
It's an axe, I think.
Oh, that makes sense.
What's happening?
There's a picture in red paint over here.
The red cannibal strikes again.
What Ow. Was that, Alex?
Oh, dude, the red cannibal took over my body for a second. I didn't know what was happening.
That turd. You're right, it's overtaking me. Makes me want to pull up my freaking TNT.
That's crazy. Alright,
what's next? I want to... I don't know, I feel like I want to go back in the cave, but I feel like we keep getting lost.
We do keep getting lost, we keep running out of materials, too.
What the?
Alex, are you seriously just trying to kill us at this point?
Dude, I didn't throw that, it was the red cannibal.
Oh my gosh.
Do you really think he's funny or something, bro?
No, what are we going to do, I guess? I mean, we can go back into the cave, but we were lost for a good couple of minutes.
I mean, without, like... looking up where to go next, I don't know what we should do next.
I mean, I still have air canisters, so I guess our next thing should be getting scuba gear, right?
Yeah, but...
I guess.
This thing cuts down trees way faster.
I like your hoodie, bro.
Thank you. You look kind of creepy there, brother.
What do I look like?
Well, for some reason, Jackson's character doesn't have red paint on his face at all. He's just still the bald version of himself without paint.
Yeah, I see that.
And then, like, you have red paint all over you, like, on your face.
So do you, yeah. Except for your glasses.
Yeah, you don't have paint on your glasses either, so... I don't know exactly. I think you missed the mark there, buddy. I don't know if you know how to dress like a red cannibal or not.
Tristan and Alex, you guys both look exactly... You have both the same character model.
Yeah, I know.
I want to stall in this game.
I don't even know what we should do anymore, man.
You don't know how to progress?
I mean, last time I progressed, it was by pure chance, if you get what I'm saying.
Okay, I got you.
I remember it had something to do with a cave and scuba gear, but that's all I know. And that was so long ago. They've, like, added, like, several new endings and stuff like that since the last time I played this sucker.
I feel that.
Ooh, mushrooms.
Careful, they might give you hunger.
I guess we can go back there and recap, think about what we're going to do.
Well, should we go to the temporary base or true home?
I don't know.
Say dream home for now.
Oh, there's a totem over here.
Really, well, I was gonna say the other place has like a food supply, but we can always go back for that, like when we go back into the cave.
Well, here's another like village place over here.
Should we raid it?
I found a bunch of totems over here. Hang.
Break them down when you find them.
I just broke. Oh my god!
How? Why?
I was trying to destroy this.
You guys have broken my armor. Not even the cannibals did it. You guys, by stabbing me, broke my armor. This is what happens every time I have armor. You guys are barely wearing any armor, because last game you guys hit me so much.
I hear that. I just need assistance, bro.
Cannibal.
Six totems.
Three.
Alex, we gonna need assistance?
Four.
I'm on it. I'm moving as fast as I can.
I'm red. You see how they're backing up, Jackson?
Heck yeah. What's wrong? You scared? Red cannibal. You scared?
I am the red.
Ah!
Yeah, one just ran away from me. He ran past you guys and away from me. Are you serious?
This dude just disrespected me.
How's that?
I threw my spear and he dodged it and like went off the cliff. I got it.
I was gonna say that's like your weapon, like the thing that defines you, and you threw it off the side of a cliff.
Ooh, berries. Ow.
You're not dead.
Yeah, I said you gotta cut their heads off. Ow. Daggone it. We're gonna kill each other. Oh my gosh. I don't see Alex is scared to jumping towards me.
I gotta wash off this blood. But I don't wanna wash off my
Yeah, wait, how come, yeah, that's what I'm saying, how come the blood doesn't make him think you're the red cannibal?
Because, bro.
Because lore reasons, obviously.
Did you guys even come down here and check us out?
New plant discovered. We haven't checked this place out, though, so that's what we're doing.
There's water, there's a whole entire water thing down here.
Actually, I think we might have. Yeah, sure? if you see that yellow hammer down there, Alex, we marked a spot down there to build a new home eventually.
Yeah, I see it.
It's like a full, like, river.
I'm down here looking around at Stonehenge.
I'm breaking all these, like, things down.
So much.
Gasoline. Guys, I got fuel.
I have tons of fuel.
I'm not sure what we need it for, but I got it.
It says for a chainsaw.
What the crap? I guess we could just cut down trees like crazy.
No, you can be Doomslayer, bro. What do you mean, cut down trees?
The Doomslayer.
Bunny rabbit.
No, in that case, you need the freaking BFG.
Or come shotgun. Bunny. I missed the bunny. He got away.
Alex is so far away from us.
I'm right behind you, bro.
Yahoo!
What? Oh, what? You could slide with that?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Yes.
That's awesome.
Yahoo! I need a freaking
If you slide into somebody, too, you'll hit them and they'll fall.
You can like a clip or something.
Cool. If you want to really move real fast, what you need to do is get the wood sled. Uh-oh.
Oops. Ran into like 15 trees. I jumped off and it was like a big cliff.
I was going to say, did you slide off a cliff?
A little bit.
Did it hurt?
No, it didn't actually. And I hit like 15 feet on the way down.
The concussion is stopping you from feeling pain, but you're good.
True.
Ow.
Alright, boys, it's getting dark.
Hey, lizard. Why can't you make a shield out of a turtle shell? That'd be kind of sick.
It would be kind of cool to have, like, a blocking, like, literal shield.
Excuse you, sir.
What?
You hit something behind me. Some water.
How the heck do I... How do I do this?
Wait, is this water or is this just stone?
What do you do?
I put really a Molotov on my spear, and I don't know how to light it.
Hold L, I think. Oh. I don't know, man. I didn't know you could do that. That's cool. Oh, is it made for, like, throwing?
Maybe, but I feel like you should...
I've had a new animal. Why is this deer painted red? That's a zombie deer! What the? Oh, no, it's not. It's already been hit. It's not a zombie deer. Disengage.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, there's a big hole in the ground over here, guys.
Zombie deer.
Like, a really, really... There's a really big hole in the ground over here, guys.
Wait, are you serious? Are you serious?
Yes. A huge hole over here in the ground.
Guys, this is one of the places we gotta go.
How do we get down there?
We slide with our turtle shells?
No.
How do we get down there?
You build.
You build?
I think, yeah.
I don't want to do it anymore. There's cannibals running around behind us.
I think at the bottom...
cannibals.
That's where we need the key card, I think.
You know, straight disrespect to me, son.
You know Should we make, like, a shelter here?
Yeah. Hang on one second.
Might as well.
Dang, Alex. Be careful.
Well, are you making on the literal side of the cliff?
No, I threw the cannibal. I tried to throw the cannibal, but apparently he's magnetic because he's stuck to the side of the rocks.
What the?
Oh, he does have CDs around his neck. That's not going to provide you any protection.
I think it's like a sign of rank.
That's stupid.
Bro, why is that so stupid, bro?
Oh, my lord. This woman has her bare breasts out.
Yes, bro.
Yeah.
I just saw some...
Dang! Holy crap.
Yep.
Night dead. Like, holy crap, lady.
Dude, they've all been like that.
I didn't notice the nipples.
Like, not that, you know. You know. You know what I mean?
Just stop.
should we put a base here?
Yeah.
Toss him down the cliff.
Like, what, a small cabin?
Yeah, probably.
Alright.
Yeah, wait, is that the one that actually requires logs?
Yeah, should we not do that one?
No, nah, there's trees.
Yeah, I got this for you, Jackson. Actually, hang on.
What's that?
Oh, I messed something up. Hang on.
Okay.
Okay, here.
Timber!
I got this for you.
The frick is that?
It's Cannibal's head.
Alright, thank you, bro.
Alright, did you just take that out of my hand? What the crap? What? Both of you did that. What the crap?
I'll start a fire right here.
So, yeah, I don't know how to edit nipples out, so, yeah, that's gonna suck.
Yeah, I don't know how. That's going to be a lot of work, too.
Can I get some rocks over here, boys?
And, well, the thing that sucks even more for, I guess I would say for me, is that you guys at least have a premiere. I don't. So, I don't know how to...
Bro, can we not put a rock in this? Oh, there we go.
Wouldn't that be? Yeah, I don't know how to do that. I'll have to look it up, I guess.
I can show you.
Is it difficult?
No.
Well, but does it require keyframes?
Yes.
Then it's going to be difficult.
Well, at least you all have an editing software that can do it.
Sure.
Oh, shoot. Guys, watch out. Watch out, watch out. Timber.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, hey. I thought that destroyed the house. I was about to be so mad at you again, Jackson. At least it destroyed the house, bro.
Oh! Okay, I got it. There they come out. Okay, I guess we don't even need it. Alright, I'm saving.
Yep.
I'm dead.
You're good.
My screen turned black for a second.
Oh, wow, I'm really hungry and thirsty. I can't get out of the freaking door.
There's a spider lady over there.
Oh, no.
What is that? What is that?
No, I'm out.
What is that? That's that lady again.
I have a bomb.
Watch out.
Oops. Oh. No, what the hell?
Watch out. I'm throwing a Molotov.
Not at the base.
Get her away. Guys, I can't throw the bomb, but she's chasing me. Get wrecked. Doggone it.
Oh, shoot. Alex.
I'm running.
Oh, dude, what she's not on fire anymore.
Where did she come from?
She just walked out from the
shadows. We found her in the cave. The fact that we found her in the cave, now she's going to spawn as an enemy.
Are you serious?
Yeah, why did you say that before we attacked her?
Because we already saw her. That's all it takes. Stop pissing at me.
I'm hurt.
I've shot this thing with like 15 arrows.
Oh, I tried to shoot.
Oh, it's dead. It's dead.
Let's go.
Give me your armor.
I need armor as well.
Mother sucker.
I'm not wearing it right now, because every time I wear it, it gets like torn up. I need to wear armor for when we get into a fight with another one.
You know what? That's a great point. I'm going to wait.
I don't know. My favorite part about that was that I was like, guys, there's.
I turned around and I saw it come down the hill. I was like, oh, it's just going to be another cannibal, because I saw its head. And then I saw the rest of it. I was like, no. Why can't we burn this thing? It'd probably bring a lot of bones, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Can we chop her up?
I don't know. Can we?
I guess not. We skinned her.
Let me hack it. Alright, y'all want to go to sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. After that experience.
Yeah, I'm saving real quick and I'm asleep.
At least she didn't destroy the base. That'd have been something.
Yeah, I was terrified of that. Jackson, I remember the gameplay trailer of this game was like big monsters like slamming through walls, knocking them down and stuff. So keep that in mind. This is going to get crazy.
Jackson has a skeleton face on his face.
What the? Yeah, huh? You do.
You look like Shao Kahn.
It's like a really low budget version, though.
You look like Mortal Kombat Annihilation Shao Kahn.
Interesting.
The worst Shao Kahn.
Hang on.
But,
I'll send you a picture over Discord.
Okay.
Stand still. Look at me.
One second, I'm about to... Okay, here you go.
Okay, got it.
Thank you, bro. Freaking thing takes 8 years to cook.
Why are you putting body parts on with my food, bro?
Alex, why did you put body parts in there, bro?
I did not put body parts in there. I just sent you the picture of you, low-budget Shao Kahn.
Dang, that looks disgusting.
Now I'm gonna accidentally eat a leg or something.
Bro, just don't do it. Don't eat the leg, bro. That's disgusting. Don't do that.
Well, I'm eating something. No, you ate it.
That was mine.
I don't even want to press E anymore. I don't know what's in there. Is that my food or is that a leg?
This man just ate some brain.
I don't know what I ate.
I don't know what I ate either.
Did you actually put food down?
No, I ate whatever was in there.
Then you ate a human body part.
Guys. I have a question.
Yes.
How the heck are you going to go down here?
Dude, that scares me looking down.
I'll show you. Here, let me get my turtle shell out.
I dare you to ride down here.
If I die, do I lose all my inventory?
Yeah, don't
dude,
do it.
I don't know what happens if you die in this game, man.
I got a bird on my thingy.
Hand? Yeah. Dude, I swear if you're right up there and get a running start, you should not do this.
I don't remember how to do it anyways.
Get space and click.
Oh, here. No, don't you do it. Don't you do it.
I'm pressing space and clicking. He's just smacking the air with it. Oh, maybe I have to put my lighter away.
Maybe hold it? I'm not sure.
If you're going to do this, at least let's get a recording of it. Oh, no.
Hey, guys.
Hold on.
Let me see if I can get this.
Okay,
I'm trying to... No, he's not sliding on it. He just keeps smacking the air with it.
Yeah, this is what I was doing, that mom was doing. I just had to keep trying.
Okay.
Nice.
Hey, guys, it's Horror Crawler, and today we're going to be playing the forest and sliding on turtle shells. All right, if I die, do I lose my inventory?
Dude, I don't know what happens if you die.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you do.
Oh. That's unfortunate.
That's the crappiest run to see you jump and then stop.
Deer! Oh. Hey, what's up?
How far down is that exactly? That deer is like going... What is it? Deer. Guys, a deer is like got eaten by the world. What oh, there the? It goes.
It's gone. Okay, seriously, how the heck are we gonna get down here?
I don't know.
Alright, I managed to get the deer down there.
Are you just skinned earth?
Yeah, I did.
What the?
What's... Oh! That's why I don't wear armor.
I was trying to see if it would knock one of y'all down there, because then we could see what happened.
Are you serious?
No, it was the deer. It wasn't happy. It had martyrdom on.
How the heck we get down here? How are we supposed to build?
We have to build stairs, bro.
How?
There should be stuff. There's like free platforms and stuff you can build.
Oh, God.
Like the custom building?
Yeah, I think so.
The stairs.
Well,
bro,
I guess
how?
We can do stairs.
There's no way.
I guess we need to build a platform.
There might be platforms.
Well, a platform can, like, go right there, but I don't know how trustworthy that is.
It'll be fine. Gotta heal myself after freaking TNT.
No!
He fell!
What happened? How'd that happen?
The platform did not work.
It's not finished!
The platform...
It has 1 out of 24 logs, Jackson.
It was finished for me. There's like logs everywhere.
Oh no!
Literally, it's not done, and he's like, oh, it didn't work. Hold on, we gotta quickly build our way down there.
Bro.
Oh,
is he down until we revive him?
Oh, bro. No.
What's happening? What's it say to you, Jackson?
I'm just laying here. Oh, yeah, my HUD's off. Hold on.
Cannibal!
I just press E to restart, and there's a skull filling.
You'll have to go to the plane.
Oh, gosh, I'm down.
Huh?
Bro,
heal
I died.
Me.
Where are you
heal
at?
Me. I have a giant skull above me.
I'm back at the freaking plane.
I'm red, and they're not scared of me, Tristan. You lied to me.
I mean, it doesn't work forever. Hurry before they start kidnapping me.
I'm gonna get attacked by like 5 cannibals. This is a bad time.
What is that? How did this go so wrong? Guys, they're above me.
Himself.
They're above me. Do you still have your inventory, Jackson?
Oh, God.
Huh?
Do you have your inventory?
No, sir.
Hurry! Help me!
crying, bro. There's five of them running around and punching me in the face.
I know, I had logs in my hands and they ran up and sucker punched me. Thank you. Ow! Are you kidding me? I'm down again.
Are you serious?
I told you there were five of them.
I know, but at least it restarted my skull thing. They're screaming in my ear. Oh, God, I'm scared.
I'm about to die. I have like zero HP left.
Hit four. If you have medicine, you'll eat it.
I took some, but it didn't do much. Hey, Jackson, anytime you have some spare, you know, some free time, can you come over here?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I'm still dying.
Dude, I lost my new axe. I lost my spear.
I don't want to be like armor. That. Help me.
they backed away. They backed away.
I get up, and I want to take some medicine. If my character would just take the medicine, you idiot. My character's like, nah, I'm good.
Now they're running. All right, yeah, come on, you little idiot. Yeah, come on, I'm going to freaking kill you.
There's two of us.
Oh, yeah, now I'm going to knock you down. Now what you going to do, huh? You don't stand a chance when there's two of us. Doesn't feel too good to get punched while you're down, does it, idiot?
Oh, my gosh. I guess I got to manually eat medicine. Where'd all my medicine go? I haven't taken medicine once.
Okay, I cut his head off. He's not coming back.
Alright, well, at least I'm healing. Unless I just ate all the medicine at once and it just doesn't make noise.
No, yeah, it makes a little whoop, and then it heals you over time, so you might have just eaten all your medicine at once.
Wonderful. Alright, let's go actually trying to make that platform. How do you get close enough to actually build the platform without, like, you know?
You just have to get, like, really close.
And I'm getting freaking chased by cannibals.
I've been there, done that.
Tristan was on the ground. I was getting punched by cannibals.
Yeah, we need to maybe like make some
holy
wall. That's loud. Are you good?
You okay.
This dude ran about 15 miles an hour.
Oh yeah, we found up timber. Alex, I think we need to make a wood wall.
Bro.
If this is an important place, we need to like fortify it. Because we've been under attack since we got here.
Timber.
Hello, guy.
Hey, Jackson, what's up?
Hey, Jackson, what's up, man?
Your first time playing the forest?
Oh, that's just mean.
Can you go down there and grab your stuff again?
Guys, we got more cannibals.
Oh my god, there's so many. There's like five over there.
Why are we being attacked by armies of cannibals right now?
I don't got no freaking weapon.
Watch out behind you, Jackson. I got you, bro. Watch this. Ready? Hasta la vista, baby.
Nice. Divide and conquer. Cut their heads off.
Cut his head off.
He just destroyed my freaking campfire.
Oh, he got some on fire, bro.
Alright, that one should be dead now.
Where was Gondor when the Westfold fell?
What a reference.
There's like a snake on my weapon.
Got his head.
Alright, we need to remake a campfire because they ran over and smacked it.
Good.
What is it even going to do, y'all?
Huh?
So we can get down there. What if there's just like an actual ladder or something to get down there?
I don't think so, but there is important stuff down there. I remember that. It's definitely like in-game level stuff that we need, so we might as well do it. That's what I'm saying. We need to like make a timber. We need to make like a wall up here or something. But the problem is, actually, we could set up things to get fresh water too up here.
Dude, I lost everything.
I'm so sorry.
I'm very sorry, Jackson.
Dude. Because there's wood right here.
Yeah, but it's not done, Jackson. If it's not done, it doesn't work.
You should have read that it wasn't done, bro.
There was a floating platform, one log on it. And you're like, I think it's good.
There was like three, four logs on it, bro.
You can walk through an unfinished house, and you're over here like, nah. A floating platform would be fine.
Hey, this water, is this fresh water? Can we drink out of that?
Where?
Behind right, us. There's, yeah. there's a little area behind us.
That would be nice. If we have fresh water here, we should definitely fortify this place. I don't know, it might just be me, but I want to, like, literally, like, fortify this place, build, like, a wall, make a catapult. You can do that, by the way. I just want to actually be fortified, not be attacked every 5 seconds. Or at least...
I about fell again.
Yeah, we need to, like, put, like, a baby, like, thing there for Jackson. We need to
put a baby gate.
Yeah. Timber. Can you drink this water? I mean, it's not letting me, but I think you can.
No, you can. I just did.
Why do you keep hitting me?
Because you see, disrespecting.
Tristan, come over here. Tristan, come over here. I just crouched right here, and then was able to drink out of it.
Okay, cool. Then yeah, we should definitely. Cool.
Probably a good thing that I didn't jump down there and get myself killed because I had the air canisters.
Yeah, that would have been real bad.
Jackson's here punching me, so I might die anyways.
I know, he keeps running up and hitting us. It's more cannibal than the cannibals.
Not our fault that you jumped. You fell to your death, Jackson.
I didn't jump, okay? I walked on wood, and it was invisible wood.
Come on, light, motherfricker.
Hey, see, look. This is exactly how it looked before it was built.
Is it finished building?
It's not done.
Bro, you put a piece of wood on the ground, I can still walk on it.
Is it done? Hey, Jackson, you're a different character. Oh, he survived.
Look. Is my stuff down there still?
I don't know.
It might be, but we gotta build our way down there, don't we?
Yeah, we gotta
build. Unless you wanna try jumping.
We got parachutes or something?
Yes, Jackson, we have so many parachutes just on the standby.
The fact that you're, like, being disrespectful right now, and I'm hurt.
Wait, there's a hole cut. Wait, can we build this hole right here?
Wait, look. Guys, we can make a climbing rope.
Well, let's do that.
That look, might
be,
like...
Here, put rope here. Y'all got
how
rope
far,
on here?
How far is it? Hold on.
I have no idea. It just says one. Hold up. Let me get rid of it. Hold up. Climbing rope. Hold up. This is where only I put it. Do we have rope? Alright, here we go. I can't. It does not let me hit E. Oh, shoot.
Good luck, Tristan.
How do you do that? That's not letting me do it.
How far does it go?
I don't know. I ran out.
Jackson,
I fell.
Oh, shoot. Here we go.
Guys, I'm going down.
Oh, shoot! What the heck? I didn't know it stops there.
I know. I'm dying.
Oh, no, kidding me.
We lost so much.
Bro, I didn't know it stopped right there.
Yeah, can you not extend it? What the crap? What idiot is like, yeah, it's good.
Gosh.
You should have let Jackson go, Tristan, so he...
He went anyway.
That was kidding. That was gonna be fucking kidding me.
What? Bro, I was just showing cannibals eat my back. Are you telling me cannibals jumped off the cliff after me? Oh, back at the plane.
Tristan, bro.
Hey, buddy. Let's make our way back.
How do you get it? I don't have an axe.
It's at the back of the nurse.
Oh, my God. I didn't even pick up an axe.
Come on. We need to regroup. Is it really going to start us off and be like, yeah, you're hungry?
Okay, I just killed a cannibal shaman.
Oh, now we gotta, like, cut stuff down the hard way. Darn it.
Dude, do you have, like, no stamina right now, Tristan?
I have no stamina, no food. Daggone it.
Bro, I didn't know that rope ended a foot.
Dude, you should have waited for me to finish, because I literally said, oh crap, I fell. I was about to finish, and then you're like, oh shoot! I was like, yeah.
I did not hear that.
I don't think I can build stairs off of it now either because,
Yo, Alex, you got food to keep us alive off when we get there?
Cannibal.
Oh my gosh, why do you only carry human body parts?
I have had to eat all the food.
No, I already died, so.
I didn't expect my teammates to die.
Neither did we, to be honest. So, yeah, clearly we need to extend it a little bit more. I'm not sure.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, God. Okay. I fell.
No, you didn't.
I know, I almost did, though.
I'm about to starve.
Yeah, me too. That's a really annoying way to start out. Really stupid flies, man.
There's a bunch of deer over here. Let me see if I can kill one.
Show me where I died. Thank you, game. I can see my skull.
I killed a deer.
I want to get down to my body. Because you can't get that axe again. That's the problem. Cannibals.
Well, I mean, I don't got nothing to protect myself with.
That's true.
About 50 of them, bro.
Oh my god, I have cannibals on me too.
Oh my, yeah, I'm gonna die because it starts off with 2 health.
How do they run so fast?
I'm already dead. Are you kidding me?
You guys are gonna be kidding me, bro. I'm pretty sure game's like,
the game's basically entered hard mode, and it's like, you don't need anything to start off with.
God, naked cannibal women, stop. I don't want to have to blur everything out.
Well, that's another survivor dead.
Chill!
Yeah, they're so fast.
That is incredibly fast.
And they got rid of the starting axe again.
Well, I think what happens is like Dark Souls. Whenever you die, if you know how whenever you die with your souls, I'm pretty sure that it erases.
Yeah, you can get it back, but all my stuff is gone again now. So it don't matter if it is like Dark Souls. Yeah, I got cannibal nothing woman to defend myself with right now, so.
Alex, I'm so close to you, bro. I'm about to die. There's like 15. Oh, there's only one of them.
Oh, God.
Alex, I'm gonna need assistance, bro. Get the
frick
out of here.
I'm trying to kill somebody right now.
Get the frick out of here.
I'm not playing this game.
I'm dead. Help. Dude, I have like 2 health. Behind you.
Yeah, I literally can't even make a weapon now at this point. Hey Jackson, I just figured out why you can make stone axes now.
Bro, I can't get in the freaking building. Okay.
You have a rock.
I have a rock as my weapon. Yeah, I just picked up a rock.
I just picked up this freaking cannibal weapon. Do you got any food, Alex?
Yeah, some.
Bro, if I can hit once, I'm dead.
No wonder. We're like so close to their camp.
Okay, I killed this one. Dead. Oh, God. Alright. Come here.
Okay.
Can we start fortifying the house now?
I just put 4 pieces of meat on the fire.
Thank you, bro. What the? The fire went out.
Oh my.
Can you put leaves in it? I don't got no leaves.
Yeah, I got you.
Alright, I recovered my old gear.
How?
I went to my bag. Okay. But like, I mean, not much. I got like a couple rocks back. Did I just like get my own blood back? Are you kidding me? My character picked up everything including his past infections. He's like, alright, this other guy dropped his weapons and stuff. Oh, is that blood? I should also grab that.
Chibba 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 chibba. Alright. I am full.
Me too.
Meat. That's pretty dope. That was terrible.
It's not over yet. I'm still coming.
Things went wrong so fast.
You have no idea.
Rock walls? Right. Let's make rock walls.
Rock walls are going to be harder. You want wood walls. Because we don't have rocks around us.
So just basic walls?
Yeah, and we'll just fortify those up and make like standing platforms. Because we can make rock walls, but we would have to keep going up to where they're spawning. Do you get what I'm saying?
Suppose.
Alright, I made it back. I'm going to save. We should have just saved and reloaded. I'm an idiot.
That would have been a good idea.
Did we say before that? I think I already overrid it.
Me too. Yeah, that's what...
not deal with our actions.
You freaking fricks, when will you learn that actions have consequences?
Are they here again? Are you kidding me? Start a fire. Come on.
Over here,
back to civilization.
I can't get out of the door. The door is blocking me in. I know.
Oh, it's giving me all like the starting stuff again. Get out of here. Fire. No.
You gotta be kidding.
Life sucks. Am I right, boys?
So you said that, and Jackson's character just looked at me with so much disappointment on his face.
Oh, you already built one. Okay.
Bro, the freaking rain took an hour or something.
But we should probably start building this wall.
Alright.
It's just one tiny piece.
Yeah, but one tiny piece eventually will become a whole thing.
What the frick is this? How is this gonna do anything?
I know, we should have put it in front of us.
No, we're taking this down. We gotta take this down. What is this?
Hold on. Oh, I'm getting code. Are you kidding me? I forgot this was a thing.
I took it down. We have to, put it somewhere else. We gotta put it somewhere else. That's way too far.
Put the fire into the house.
I'm about to, because it won't light, and my character's like, I'm cold.
There's a fire right here.
Oh, you got another fire starting?
Yeah. I can't get out of the house!
Oh, cannibals are coming, by the way.
When aren't they?
Yeah, I see them.
Can you, just give us a break or something?
Yeah, why are they, so insistent on attacking us here?
We've had a very rough day.
Go away! Parkour!
Don't call more. Kill him.
Oh god, I'm about to die.
I mean, I don't have any good weapons anymore, so... Yeah, contaminate our own water supply. Yeah.
We gotta drink it before that happens. I don't know. Oh, I'm dead.
You're dead?
No. I drank the water and it hurt me, and I thought I was about to get poisoned or something.
Did it actually hurt you?
Yeah.
Why?
Bro, why are you asking the wrong person, bro?
No. The fire just broke.
Did you hit it?
No, I didn't hit it. It just got destroyed.
Alright, y'all. What should we think about this?
Can we sleep yet? We can't sleep yet.
Where should I put this? I don't know where to put this.
Dude, what is it? I'm gonna die of, frostbite.
That's really close.
I would say put it a little bit further up.
No, we can't even get into the building as it is.
Yeah, we need a freaking fire ASAP.
I'm building.
I got no tools to help you either, so... Alright, tight.
I know, we even got turtle shells.
Guys!
Oh, come on!
You gotta be kidding me.
She don't see us, just get in the house.
Just crouch,
get in the house, it's all good.
You sure? I think she sees us.
Get in the house, it's all good. Alex? Where are you?
I couldn't get in the house, she was looking at me. Okay, she's chilling. Okay, hey guys, what's up? She's right behind Tristan, on the other side of that wall.
Okay. I'm getting very freaking cold.
Guys, if we were using radios right now, she'd be able to hear us. Keep that in mind.
We should be using radios.
I'm getting very cold, boys.
Yeah, get next to the wall where I am. You'll warm up.
Oh, there we go, nice.
It's gonna be a long night, boys.
Oh, we can sleep soon, right?
No, not while she's around.
You gotta be kidding me. I have 3 Molotovs.
More than I have, bro. I got a
stick. I'm currently weapon up. What's a spear? Hold on.
I'm gonna peek out.
2 sticks is a spear?
Where's she at? I didn't even peek out yet. I didn't even peek out. She just started screaming. Are you kidding me? She's right next to the doors, I think. I'm freezing. Yeah, she's right outside.
She's out here?
Yeah, she's right outside. Oh, she's got some friends.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, her legs are coming through the wall.
Guys, crouch.
I'm crouching, though.
It won't let me.
Oh my gosh! Oh no!
Well, I'm dead. What is she doing?
She's breaking the house!
Us. Oh god.
Oh my god.
Attacker.
Kidding me? Guys, oh my god, she's got a whole army.
We can't let her destroy the house. Oh my gosh!
Get her away from the house, get her away from the house.
I don't want to die again.
You're fucking kidding me.
Dude, the spear sucks.
I threw a Molotov without fucking lighting it.
Jackson, are you dead?
I'm dead.
Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Get up!
Thank you, bro, thank you, bro, thank you, bro.
I missed my Molotov. She's right behind you, Jackson.
Bro, back off, lady. Freaking, you're not no lady, I'll tell you that right now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. She almost killed me. Oh, freaking it! Oh, I'm down.
No, you're not, bro.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I'm down.
No, you're not.
Watch me.
Get the frick back up.
If I die,
oh my gosh.
Back up, Alex.
Ow. I'm down again.
I think I just killed you.
God, Jackson!
Get the frick back
I don't
up,
have a
bro.
Quick select for freaking Molotov.
Get up, I got you,
I'm down.
What the
again?
Alright, get him up now.
Get her away from me. Oh my god!
Oh! Oh my gosh! I take down gosh. Though. Alright, I.
Cannibals are attacking our house, bro.
Leave him alone!
I'm dead.
Oh my gosh.
She's hurt, I think, hopefully.
Dude,
there's so many.
Oh, the house. Screw you.
I need assistance.
Okay.
I had to set her on fire to scare her.
I'm so close to death.
She's down. She's down.
Good.
Oh my
I'm
gosh.
Where'd the house go?
She destroyed it.
That's why that wall was going to help us.
Yeah, but we haven't had time to set up a wall. I thought that one was about to straight jump off the cliff.
Yeah, it looked like it.
I was hoping it was going to be honest with you.
Me too.
Even the odds a little bit.
Remember how we were complaining it wasn't eventful enough anymore? Yeah, I'm...
Bro, what are you talking about?
Oh my gosh. Come on, I'm tired of you. Bring it. You.
Oh, she's got... Story. There's a baby! There's a baby one!
Kill it!
Oh! What was that?
It's like
Guys.
A football. It's like a fleshy football. There's more of them.
Oh my gosh. No.
Oh!
Guys, we need to build like those wood racks and a house.
Guys, I think this is
a bad place to be.
Back to here.
Covered in mud now. Yeah, I think we should move to a different house, sleep, stay there, and then come back here whenever we have the time. We have the marker, the stair, or the wall thing is kind of built there.
Yeah, do you guys want to go by the area next to the ocean? That way they can't just jump at us like they did?
Oh my god.
Or do you guys want to head back to our old home? Because our old home's going to get invaded, you know that. We need a more defensible position.
We need anything right now, so that way we don't lose everything.
Bro, we have just reset everything.
Alex still has his original stuff.
You guys, I have two snacks. Do you guys need one?
I'm good right now. Right now.
Okay, energy drinks.
I'm good
on drinks right now.
Wait, I wonder, can I do this? No, I can't.
I need cloth if you got any.
I've got 132. Here you go, Tristan.
One at a time. What a dumb mechanic.
I know.
I even have the freaking table, the freaking rack thing to give you.
Upgraded spear, two cloth, and... Oh, I need bones, too. Well
I've got... Here, take this cloth.
I have enough cloth now, but I don't have bones.
How many bones you need?
Hey, I can still see my old dead body, guys. We can get our old stuff still. If we can somehow
make it
out.
Stays there?
Yeah, it's a backpack. So yeah. Stop moving. I need two more bones if you have them.
Dude, we need to figure out a way how to get down there.
We probably shouldn't be doing this now. We probably should be moving and then doing this, to be honest with you.
Well, yeah, but they're probably already destroyed our old home at this point.
Behind you.
What?
No, I said behind you because I was handing it to you.
Recover my backpack. It says recover my backpack. I didn't notice that.
Yep. Am I a different character now?
No, you're the same one.
I don't have enough bones. I need one more bone. Daggone it. I was trying to make an upgraded spear since I lost my old weapon. So where are we going, boys?
Away.
I don't freaking know. The house is this way. Do y'all see the markers?
Yeah.
Yeah, which one?
There's two of them for me. We need to color code them.
We just need to go one and then go to sleep.
Can we color?
Yeah,
you can color.
I made the other one green, but it's not there no more.
Oh, that's yeah. That place is getting assaulted every 5 seconds.
Yeah, we're going to have to do so. We're going to have to go back there during the day whenever we're not, you know, whenever. Well, I was going to say when you guys have your stuff back.
We need to go in there with, like, the wood sled or something. Something that gives you more mobility.
Okay, but I don't know if this would work, but I remember I was using my the turtle sled thing, the shell. Uh-huh. And I, like, flew off the side of the cliff and didn't take any fall damage.
I mean, you can test that theory.
Yeah, I know, but it's like...
I can give you my turtle shell if you want to try it.
At this point, like, I have nothing anyways.
But then the thing is that you're going to have to come back up to us. Yeah. And how are you going to do that?
But it's like, if it works.
I've already done it twice. But I reclaimed some of my old stuff, at least.
Like, imagine if that works, though.
That'd be hilarious if it did, but then you'd be down there alone with no way back up.
That is an extra point. That's an extra point. I think maybe, if we try that, one of us should try it, but make sure everyone else has a shell. So if it does work, we all go down there at the same time.
Okay. But again, we would have to, like, make a base down there.
Yeah.
It'd be nice if there's, like, a fast travel, like, thing from house to house. Yeah. I mean, it'd be unrealistic, but I would prefer it.
This forest is jank.
I'm getting hungry again. Daggone it. In fact, there's a war zone, so, yeah. Like, literally a war zone. Every night of Virginia and, like, 12 cannibals come. Worst part is, even if we have a wall, you know, she's just gonna attack it.
We're back, boys. We're back.
Good. Well, we don't have to sleep because it's already daytime, so that kind of rendered that pointless.
Yeah, but we have dry food here, and that's what I really want. You know, next to all the freaking legs he keeps hanging.
Home, sweet home.
Oh, there's no food here. Daggone it. There's just body parts.
I have a piece of meat. I'm cooking it, bro.
Do I have anything?
I have no food.
No, I don't have anything. Well, here, actually, Tristan, I have this.
Thank you. Something to get us restarted, right?
Yeah.
Home, it's sweet home.
It's gonna be a long one. Here you go, Jackson.
The heck?
Don't use it all in one place.
What would this be? The forest rebuilding?
Yeah.
We got pushed back so far, man. I feel like an old war vet, by the way, like I feel after that. You weren't there back in that battle.
Jackson.
Hey, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
I've got four more, so stick around.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Oh, never mind. That was it. Whatever I gave you is gone. That's it. I hadn't used it once, so it didn't really help me.
Wait, what? That's stupid. It still tells me my modern axe is equipped.
I don't even have an axe.
That's true. You need to go back to the plane, my dude. Alright, make yourself a wood one. Here, can I make one for you?
Well, here's the plane right here.
You can make a head bomb.
A what now?
A head bomb.
Hey, you didn't know that? I make head bombs with everybody's heads, to be honest with you.
Okay, dude. Look at that. Do you notice the freaking the squirrel head in the house?
I'm sorry, what?
Your little squirrel head is so small.
Yeah, you're welcome. I came back and put that in there.
Look at this.
You do the tie. The squirrel head. Like, that's a trophy.
It is a trophy. I had to chase it.
Holy crap, it got so much teeth. I thought those were like Christmas lights or something.
No, these are teeth. Look, you all should look at this and think you can do it now, because now we have these beautiful animals here to take us along.
I guess, bro.
I'm more scared than I've ever been, but yeah, sure.
Okay, guys, so you can take the air canisters and attach dynamite to them. So let's see how big the explosion is.
Are you kidding me? You're wasting the air canisters on explosives?
Well, I don't know how explosive they are. Tristan, don't go that way, Tristan! Don't go that way!
No! You can at least say before you throw something.
I said, Tristan, don't go that way. Oh, that was pretty good. Pretty good.
I was already over there.
Well, you should have heard me sooner, man.
Dude, I think our number one priority is to go get our stuff, but at the same time, how the heck are we gonna do that?
Our stuff is at the bottom of a ravine.
We have to build, but we can't build because we get attacked.
Yeah, we have to, like, fortify one location, build ourselves up, then go to retake that place. It's like a war zone over there to go retake it, though.
Bro, this freaking...
Yeah.
I'll ask you one more time. Already.
Where was Gondor when the Westfall fell?
Guys, I'm scared that they're going to attack here next. What do we do when that happens?
We leave.
I'm telling you, a water house is where it's at.
I want my stuff back. We should have stayed in the cave.
The cave was safer, man.
I got some meat.
Nice.
My new clothes look ugly.
Mine look pretty good. I think I can give you all my excess clothes that I don't want.
Can we just live in the back of the plane?
I'm sure we could. Build a wall around it.
Like a platform back up to it?
Can you still get into it?
No, you need a platform. That's what I'm saying. We could, like, make the plane into a base of operation. You guys down for it? Alright, hold on. Let's see. What do you actually need to... What's the thing called again? Timber. Platforms?
I have no idea, bro. What the...
He's cutting down stuff before we even know what we're making.
That's fine. I'm... Look, you guys are deadheaders. You guys are going to die. I'm a go-getter. I'm trying to get this bread. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so you can't make a custom floor up there yet, so... I was hoping you could. So we need to make a platform and then build from there. So what's the platform under?
Look, this'll work right here, Tristan. Tristan, move.
Daggone it, what? I don't want you to just build stairs up there.
Why not?
Because I was going to build like an entire base of operation coming off of it.
Oh, that's dumb. But okay, I understand.
I actually want to build to something. We've been doing so much, just nothing.
Well, here's a platform right here.
That's a tree platform. Can't build that. There's so many different platforms, but none of them are what I'm looking for. Where's the just platform in general?
Yeah.
What?
frick. You can get on top of the plane. I'm trying to get on it. I mean, get inside of it that way. There we go. Hey! What's up, y'all?
Hey, look at that.
Look at what?
Yeah, what are we looking at?
Oh, you guys can't see it?
No. We're already in here, bro.
Yeah, we're already here. We're done.
There's the game nothing we win. In here. There's nothing in here.
There's food.
Where?
I just ate some. There's some food right here. You don't see it?
I guess it's... I already ate it whenever I died.
Excuse you, sir.
What the frick is this, Tristan?
It's a platform.
What the frick we need this for?
Because I wanted to build off the plane like an actual massive base. Here I'm a human. Guys. I build. It's what I do. I'm a doer.
I just skinned the lady.
Did you just skin a lady, bro?
I just skinned her.
Alex, what are you wearing? You're wearing what she's wearing.
You skinned her and took her.
No, you're wearing high heels and everything.
Sorry, what?
Bro, you got a skirt and high heels.
All right. If these cannibals want a piece of me, they have to come get it.
What the frick are you doing?
I don't know why. Just let me skin her. It just said E, so I pressed it, and now I'm wearing her clothes.
Dude, I miss my modern axe. I missed my axe so much.
I missed my spear. I missed my Molotovs. I missed my freaking.
I missed my like 12 pieces of dynamite.
What are you wearing, bro?
Doesn't that look good?
Bro, like, it looks good if you like it.
Is this literally just like multiple trees?
I don't know
what
it looks like.
Yeah, this is multiple trees.
Look at me. I'll send you a picture, bro. Hold up. What's
hold up. That tree sounds like it was really close.
That one, bro. Look up.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna send it to Discord real quick.
Alright, I'm looking.
Coming.
Okay. Now that looks good. Alright, let's go.
Can't really see your shoes, but it's there.
That's all that matters, is that I got my high heels. I don't know why it allowed me to skin her, but I'm glad it did.
Such a weird thing to be happy about.
Why? That I have a new outfit that you don't have, Timber, by the way.
Thanks.
I said Timber.
I know.
Oh! What?
Nothing.
You can't just go, uh-oh, and then nothing.
Well, I thought something bad was going to happen, but it didn't.
Dude, the moment, every time you say, oh, I just imagine giant spider, so stop.
Okay, my bad.
Every time you say, uh-oh, I imagine you falling to your
Yo,
death.
Guys, you see me, bro? You see me, bro?
No.
No?
You see me?
No.
Bro. Alex, look to your left, stop, stop, behind you.
Oh, that's pretty good. Why don't we just build up there, Tristan? That'd be a better base of operations.
Hey, bro, we should definitely build up here.
Where?
Come here, bro.
Right here.
We can, bro.
You see me?
Yes. I'm saying all this can be one big airplane base.
I want to build all the way up here.
That's what I'm saying. We build from here to there. We need an easy way to get up, though.
But like at the very, very top like I am?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That'd be dope. We should do that.
I want this entire place to be like one massive mansion.
I almost fell. I mean, I did fall, but...
Do you get what I'm saying now?
Yeah.
That'd like a literal like mansion like right here. Because I want
that'd
like
be really cool. We should definitely
walls, airplane base, just put some catapults on the side and stuff.
I have some kind of bad news.
What's that?
We have to kind of like crouch to get in and out of here. Because the platform's kind of unlevel.
Tristan.
I couldn't really help that, but.
I mean, it's not that big of a deal.
Alright, now how's the way you guys been getting up?
Like going with the back.
Yeah, the back and just jumping up on there.
You think we should just Do you think it'd be better to do that rather than build a staircase up?
I mean, they can follow us up a staircase, right?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, they'll probably just rather destroy it, but yeah, I guess they can. But it's going to be hard to get building supplies up
this
here.
This way, Tristan. Come over here, like, right here. And go, yahoo! But it's hard to, like, walk up here, though.
We that's why, really yeah, we need, to definitely build something up here.
Yeah. Oh!
Okay, that's cool. Alright, now that I'm up here, that's custom foundation, custom walls, custom roof, custom floor.
So, underneath of it, I built a log storage, like underneath the platform, because there's an area you could walk under, so.
You can just build a gazebo right here? Why on earth would you want to... Why? I mean, it'd be cool, but why?
Because you'd have a gazebo?
Yeah, you could build a gazebo. I could build it, like, connecting right here.
Okay, guys.
Is there, like, an auto-connect button when two buildings are next to each other?
I don't know, but I just made it. I need a whole bunch of wood. I made a staircase up to the very top. Hopefully it works right.
Nope. I see what you're saying.
Dude, I'm sorry. I really can't help. I do not have an axe.
You're good. We could probably make one. Dude, I'm about to starve to death, though. For real. We need another campfire. I think I have enough supplies for a small campfire. To be honest, though, we might as well put it inside the plane.
Dude, that's tight.
I don't think the cannibals can assault us here, because I'm pretty sure the plane is like an invincible entity. Right.
It's a good idea, Tristan.
Thank you. Alright, it won't let us build physically inside, but we can still build on the platform outside, so.
There's some logs over there.
Okay, I gotta eat something real quick.
Dude, can we build like a fire on top of the plane?
Oh, we might be able to, but I think you need a platform up there before it'll
land. Yeah, we do. It won't let me right now.
Justin, play some things over here, Jackson.
Okay.
The cannibals took down our home, but here we will stage our next attack.
Yeah, bro, I like this home. This is cool. And we have like a huge platform at the top of the plane.
Yeah, and I got this cool stewardess dress.
It's giving me the option to do it too, and I'm like, I don't know if I want to do that. I thought that was gonna break the platform I'm on. I was gonna be like, nah,
dude, just fall off. If we run around in stewardess dresses, the cannibals won't want to hurt us because they'll think we're all beautiful women.
Yes, bro. That's exactly how it works.
Beautiful women with mustaches, my dude.
Hey, that doesn't matter.
Covered in mud.
You look absolutely ridiculous.
What?
Those high heels must be hard to run around, my dude.
They are, and I'm actually doing better in these than I was when I wasn't wearing them.
We need two more.
Dude, these birds are, like, barely giving me any food, but
this is cool. I like this.
I think food here actually will respond, too.
I'm gonna kill this deer.
It's weird that you have to crouch to get, like, back on here, by the way. It looks like you would have to jump, but whatever. Can you... No, you can't get to the top here. We need to make a way off to the side. We could build stairs, like, right here to get back to the top. Because I think the main base, yeah, where you're saying it should be on the top. Because even if they destroy this platform, we're safe on the top.
Right.
I think that's our main goal, is just not dying anymore. It's a good goal to have.
Once these stairs are finished, are we going to be able to walk through them, though? Because if not, that's going to be a problem.
That's right. Shoot.
What about like this? You see this?
Oh, you already put one. Yeah, we can do that.
Alright.
Let's begin the process.
Is the one up top done?
No, still needs two more locks.
Okay.
I was gonna say, Jackson's basically our architect at the moment until we get his gear back.
Yeah, I'm trying to do whatever I can.
I wish I could give you my axe. I was going to give you my small axe, but it won't let me give you...
Timber!
Tim Burton!
Tim Burton! Dude, I'm like excited about this. I was really bummed out that I lost all my stuff, but it's like, okay, it's pretty cool.
Well, I think it's the fact we have a goal. Keep yeah, walk. You can walk around. It's a little. It's
hey,
a
this little... is cool. This is cool.
I like it. I like it.
Yeah, and we just extend this, dude. That's so cool.
And then here near the end, we can just straight up get the, shoot, what is it? Actual walls around. That way, we can literally just make like different rooms for things.
This is so cool, bro.
How far have you guys ever, have any of you ever played Subnautica and gotten any far?
Subnautica?
No, I've never played Subnautica.
This is a lot like that, like this point of the game, where you're just like building yourself a big old base.
This is so tight, bro.
You can also grow, I think you can grow food if we put like a farm up here. We could like be self-sustaining up here. We need to go like kill some turtles again, but there's a sea like really close by, so...
Oops.
This could work. This could work real well.
Jackson, are you for real?
I'm not gonna...
I was like, you don't even have a weapon yet.
Oh, no!
Did he break it?
No, I accidentally put... I put meat on the fire and then actually put an arm on the fire, too.
What's that do?
I don't know. It's a human arm, so...
Should you want me to start go ahead and extending the, up top?
Yeah, you can go ahead and start that. I think what we could also do down here is build one of those things that actually hold the logs and just keep grabbing supplies.
Like I said, I built one underneath of this platform that we're on.
Did you?
We need a foundation because I can't put like flooring here.
Yeah, if you can't put a wall foundation, you need to walk.
Oh God!
What happened
to you? Did you get launched?
Yeah, I launched up in the air. Like I jumped off your back, Tristan, and I went up way in the air and almost died.
Alright, well, that's a concern we need to work out.
I, like, jumped and, like, my dude just went flying. I thought I was gonna die for real. I'm not even lying.
I'm not sure how to put a four here.
I can't. Hold on. If one of you want to grab these.
Yeah. It's not letting me... Okay, I just dropped one, but I'll go get it.
You're fine. You're fine. Because we need custom foundation.
Oh, we also need to put... Is there a way to, like, put a bed here that we can sleep in?
Okay, yeah, I can do this, but it's not going to be look pretty, depending on how you do it.
It already doesn't look pretty. I think it just... If it works, it works.
All right, hold on. This is going to get weird. Because I think all I really need...
What happened?
Did you get pushed?
I just got hit or something. Wait, what is this?
I put a wall around the foundation here so we can
build.
Alright, so this is what I did. This is what I did and just built the foundation up here. And that way, Jackson, you can actually work off the foundation.
Okay.
It looks kind of ridiculous because it just put wood going straight through the...
Look, you can put a door in here. Look, I put a door here. So there'll be a door. Oh, shoot. I think I'm dying of thirst, that's why.
Okay, that's cool. I like this.
Yeah, I need to drink something. Does anyone have like a soda or something?
I think I do.
Yeah, and I actually have a tray now. So
Come downstairs. I got something. I was gonna say I got something.
There you go.
Timber.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah, dude, there'd be like a little door here. That's gonna be so cool. Dude, now I want a freaking axe because I want to contribute.
Hold on, there might be a stone axe. I don't know what the recipe is, though.
I probably have the stuff to make it.
We probably both do. Hold on.
I finished one wall.
Crafted axe. Okay, you need rope. It looks like a rock and a stick. Yeah, I don't have rope. You have rope?
I have
out?
All those. All
right, you want to make him an axe then?
If you just want to give me rope, I can make it.
Where did you find that at?
Oh,
put a rock down.
Where did you find that at, Tristan?
Find what at?
The axe.
It's just you just put down a rock and look at the little tool tip, the little gear, and it'll tell you how to make it.
Oh,
should we go sleep real quick?
We'll just get really hungry, but yeah, I don't want to get invaded and have them ruin what we're making.
Yeah.
Might as well. I'll kill this squirrel, that way I have something to eat in the morning. There we go.
Jackson.
Thank you, sir. Much appreciated.
Your axe, my liege.
I'm pretty sure this axe is gonna suck, but it's better than nothing. It is better than nothing.
Definitely saving our progress.
Heck yeah.
Oh, I'm excited.
Dude, yeah, I went from straight like, dude, this sucks.
To depressed.
Like, this is dope.
We need 96 logs right now, by the way.
Well, some That's of that okay. is the... some of that.
No,
is
it's house. Combining all the work.
Totally. Yeah. Some of that is the house that we started for the waypoint. If you remember that.
Dude, what if we were able to, like, extend the house to all the way out here? Okay, that's a little ridiculous. Never mind. I was like, that doesn't really serve a purpose, but...
It looks like we're extending the airplane.
Guys, we're just going to make the rest of the airplane out of wood, and we're going to fly out of here.
That's what I'm saying. We're making the airplane so we can get out.
This is what real survivors should do, man. We'll just finish the plane with wood.
Timber.
You say that when it lands. It goes, crash!
Timber. Dude, I'm gonna die of thirst. I thought we had like a fresh water thing around here.
I mean, if you...
I need to get some turtle shells there. Again.
I have a turtle shell. Oh wait, I can make one. I'm stupid.
Yeah, we need to make one on like on the. It needs to be able to get hit by water. So maybe on top of the plane.
How do I? I guess I actually need to go to the book for this one. Yeah, I need sticks and. Okay, yeah, that's no big deal. So, like, up at the top, like, right now, where it's at currently, or you want me to wait till we build something better? Like, build a platform out?
I guess that's kind of up to you. I found, there's some catapults on the march, by the way, but they're...
Timber.
No worry.
How good is that axe? Is it better than the starting one?
I feel like it's about the same.
It's probably just literally made for people who lose their starting gear, so...
Yeah. Idiots who do that.
Okay.
We, like dinguses, found one of the most powerful monsters, and then now it just keeps spawning every night. You know, I knew some would eventually show up again, but I wasn't expecting every night. We fought four of them so far. What the... Crap. Timber. Do not fall towards the house. Okay, good. I'm so scared.
I need freaking, like, we need food. I'm gonna go look for a pond and look for some fish.
Oh, can you spear him out of the water?
Yeah.
You can.
Oh, sick.
And if it's, like, if it's close enough, you can just straight up smash him anyway.
Yeah, go find us some fishies.
Alright.
Be careful. That's the cannibal place that far.
Okay. I'll
We're not exactly armed way, anymore, so.
Yeah, I'll go the opposite way.
The amount of times our series has just been reforming ourselves again.
Yeah, for real.
Timber. I feel like we're playing Age of Empires, but we're like the crappy builders.
I'm surprised this lighter hasn't run out of gas yet, for real.
I'm kind of glad it's unlimited. Like, I get the point of realism, but man, this thing went out. That'd be kind of bad. It's not like we have flashlights to go on or anything.
Boom.
Okay, definitely don't want to go over there.
Oh, got these walls. Oh,
we
built it, looks like.
Oh, shoot.
Are you what? Good?
I'm hearing calls.
Just hang up. Tell them you don't like spam mail.
Oh,
Timber, I have a club I can give you as a weapon, but it's a club.
Well, hopefully I don't need a fight. I just want some fish.
I kind of wish we would have had a place that's like
fortified
water, but if nothing else,
we're not going to build a roof on top of these walls right here, right?
No, I don't think we'll need one. And plus, when it rains, we can just go inside the airplane.
Yeah, I can build a turtle shell right there.
Yeah, because like, we want area. The. Yeah, that sounds good. All right, I got some seeds so we can start growing stuff, but I'm not sure why I'd want it. Because I don't think we can actually get food out of it. It's going to be the moment we build that turtle shell. It's never going to rain again.
Did not find a freaking pond or nothing.
I know next to the cannibal's base they got a little.
Oh, there's a cannibal there. Oh, there's two. Is it running towards me? No, I don't see me. There's three of them. Okay, I'm gonna back off. Right when I find food, too.
I have one more snack bar for somebody.
I need more like an energy drink than a snack bar.
But... I have an energy drink as well. I have multiple of those.
I could definitely use a snack bar.
Yeah. I'll take both of those. If you don't mind. Oh, let Jackson have the food because I think I have more food than he does.
Mine is like the lowest it can be.
Yeah, you give it to him. But I mean,
dude, I found all our dried meat.
Hey, there you go. You found our secondary base.
Yeah, somebody want to start a fire?
You want to color code that while you're there?
Oh yeah, good point, good point. All right, it's
perfect. We already have a fire.
Okay, cool.
Okay, most of that's dried meat, so it doesn't really go bad, and you can just eat it whenever it's fixing.
Cool. And there's still some there too.
Cool.
Dude, I'm glad we put that there.
You didn't color code it, bro.
I didn't. Yeah, no. It's purple for me.
Oh, I guess maybe... it only works for individuals.
Yeah.
Ember, do. It's so scary every time it falls.
Yeah, my freaking... There's no white. It's in my hunger bar.
I need one more stick. I hear something.
No.
Cannibals.
Seriously?
Yes.
I hear him, yeah.
He can't get us because of our bases in the air, though.
Yeah, should we just jump and hide? Or engage.
I think we should kill him. He can still smack the thing, the support, right?
Yeah, I think he can. I see him, yeah. Oh, he's trying to hit Jackson through the plane. Not working, is it, buddy? He's dead? Alright, now I'll believe he's dead.
He's dead, question mark?
Well, I hit him in the head until his head
popped. Okay, now I'm gonna need something to drink. Oh, I'm about to get hurt. Oh boy.
That's how I am. I'm getting
so our one
bad.
Thing that we're gonna have to worry about here, Tristan.
Okay, I'm
this.
Dead.
Forgot what? That you needed this.
I just died of thirst. I'm where the fire is.
Wait, you're at the base and you're dead?
Yeah, I'm where the fire is, like in the entrance of the airplane.
I'm on my way. You've like your head like literally hit the fire.
I'm killing birds for meat.
Okay, I have
I need to figure out how to do the old glitch. There used to be like a glitch where the birds would just land directly in the fire and cook themselves for you. I'm not joking.
That's funny.
This one landed on a rock. Yeah, got him.
I just got an achievement called climate change for cutting down 100 trees.
Nice. We need to make like one of those the racks to hold food near here. Because I have
yeah,
so
do.
Much that
we
I don't
do.
Want
we need to like
hey,
rebuild our supplies.
Hey, come over here. There's a dead bird, little meat thing, but I can't do anything with it. Hey, cannibals.
Again? Yeah, there are. You're not reporting our base.
I need a stick. Anyone got a stick? I'm sure I can go get one real quick.
There's sticks right by this dead one.
I got one.
We have a drying rack?
Yeah, I'm building one. Need one more stick. It's where the fire is.
Yeah, I also have a turtle shell that I'm building in there. I need a stick, though.
Oh, I put that in.
Oh, sick.
Dang,
okay,
I
cool.
keep missing this jump.
Kind of like how we're, like, literally clearing out the forest, too. Plus, trees eventually grow back, so it don't matter.
I fixed your stick.
Thank you.
The fire is broken.
It's broken?
Yeah.
I think it's when he fell on it.
Oh.
You can lock this door? That's sick.
Cannibal's like, can I come in? It's like, nope.
Okay, I have food hanging up here. This is so cool. This is very cool.
Let's see what I have in my inventory. I don't need to give this. I don't need to put this leg up there. Oh, I have some spoiled meat. I'm gonna take this.
Well, why you keep hanging the body parts, bro? Just burn them.
I haven't hanged any body parts.
My character's getting really hungry, though. I hear one.
Alex, can you unlock the door?
Help, help, help.
Is it locked?
Help, help,
help. It's not locked, bro.
Oh, there we go. It's just kind of hard to get through. Alright, I'm on my way, bro.
I'm not sure where she went. Oh, did it finish? Cool.
Looks like it.
Now, the goal is you should be able to build off of it now and, like, extend it.
Okay. It is kind of hard to get out of this doorway. You kind of have to crouch and jump to get, like, through the door. Like, if you're inside the airplane. But
this should be the platform, so you should be able to build more stuff off of it. I hope. That way we have to connect another foundation to it, but you know.
It's yeah, working. I think you can build floors off of it.
No, floors require a foundation. But there's really no point for floors because the foundation itself is a floor.
So
how are you doing this? Oh, platforms, is that what you're building?
Well, that requires a whole bunch of logs. Can we not just build off this?
No, I don't think so.
Do we have
imagine building a gazebo like on this.
You can. I mean,
I know.
But should we literally just make another foundation going off? I guess. You might have to do that.
We could build a little treehouse, like right all around this tree.
Just gotta make sure we don't cut it down.
How do you attach these?
Or make a bridge? Hold up.
Yeah, I don't know how to attach these.
Dude, this is looking dope. I love this.
One of y'all's gonna have to be the architect because I don't know how to attach the stuff.
What are you trying to attach?
Like another foundation or something?
Alright, so the way it works is you see that white log, get to the point you want it, click, and then you keep dragging and you make four. And once you're done with the four, that's how big it'll be and how high it'll be.
How does we can make a zipline too, bro. Imagine ziplining it from up here.
Okay, that would be cool. Dude, if you can make the zipline go all the way like to our second base or at least close to it.
Zipline. Bro. Like right here, I can make a zipline. And I can make it come all the way down.
How did you say to do it? Because I can't build a platform. I can't like drag the platform.
Is that how far you're dragging it, Jackson?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Okay, what do y'all think about that?
It's not showing up for us. I think you got to get it started.
Oh, wait, what about that?
Oh, Ooh. Okay, that's cool. That's cool.
We need 10 logs and 3 rope. Okay.
Well, I got the rope.
We just need 10 logs.
It's just the floating rope. Why not just use that? It's clearly working.
Yeah, seriously, for real.
We need to build some more platforms as well, so that way we have more places to retreat to.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Ouch.
More foundation, more to build from, more safety. Yeah.
It is coming together, boys. We're looking good.
Actually, I'm not about to cut this tree down because it's really close to the base, and I don't want it to destroy the base, so I'm just going to go a different tree.
Yeah, I'm trying to cut trees that are kind of far away.
Yeah, further off. That's what I've been doing.
Because I do not want to risk destroying this.
Oh, here in a couple minutes, I'm going to have to restart my recording because it's at an hour 52 minutes.
You need to set it for 4 hours, bro.
I know. I'm gonna have no memory done by the time this is over.
Oh, yeah, timber. I don't know how close that was.
It landed right before, so we're lucky. Cannibals, this is how it's done.
Alright, zipline's done. Can you go up? No.
Hey, there's a deer right there. Kill it.
Where?
Right there next to the... I just ran away. I'm going to put these excess logs that we have down here in this log holder that I put down here.
I think the best part about living here is when we die, we literally respawn right here.
That is also a great point.
So you respawn at home. Oh, lovely. Oh, is it done?
Yeah. Yeah, the zipline is done.
I want to try that sucker out.
Heck yeah.
Ow. I got a cannibal's body. I'm going to go throw him in the fire.
Go ahead.
Okay.
No spies. Take the deer out.
Here we go.
That'd be food, too.
Yahoo!
Dude, that's awesome.
That's so cool!
It's not like when cannibals invade, we can be like, take them out and just, you know, slide right down.
Actually, I just threw the cannibal's body on the wooden floor. Will it burn the house down? Like, it's on fire now.
Is the ground on fire?
No, but he was on the fire, and he's on fire.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
We might need to build one outside. Cannibals here, cannibals here.
Oh, perfect time to try this out, am I right? Hey, buddy, coming right for you. He was just like, dude, that was cool. He was just watching for a while. Ow. Come on. Alex always goes for the freaking... Now, if only you could do it back in reverse.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
I wonder if there is, like, a motorized version you can make or something. That'd be cool.
We could attach dead cannibal bodies on there and just slide them up to the base.
Okay. What if there was just an option to make everything but out of bone?
Gosh. You can make a crane. I wonder how that works.
A crane?
Yeah.
I wonder if that would work.
It's like, it looks like a zip line, but just like a platform.
I get it. You could literally have it like race to a certain point and then go back to a certain point. That might be worth building, if that's how that works.
Should we have made the... Oh, wait, never mind.
No, if we want to extend this, we need to build another foundation, I think. Because the plane is not considered like an entity to build off of, if you get what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this?
It's like a little stick marker.
What's it do?
Look, you can change the flag.
Oh, that's cool.
But the tree's in the way.
I mean, but from far distance, you can see the flag. It's like a marker. It's a literal marker. Yeah, it's a green marker.
Oh, nice! What color you guys want it?
Go Team 6 is red, right? So make it red.
Yeah, let's make it red.
Yes.
Let's go, boys. This is cool.
Go Team 4. Go Team 4 is here. Now, are there goats in this island? We need to like kill a bunch of goats and like hang their heads around. That way people know
what
it's Goat Team
6.
What is
wrong with you?
Have you tried going in? You have to like crouch and then jump.
Yeah, I know. Kind of like, weird. We have comfy seats to sleep
on.
How
do you lock this? Hold on. Wait, can you get out now, Tristan?
No.
Try now.
It's still locked.
Not for me. You probably just have to see. Crouch and then jump. There you go.
I think it might also been because you were standing in front of it, but
that's probably what it was. But this zip
line.
I kind of want to build
a treehouse.
Dude, I'm digging like zip lines. This is so cool. And it's funny because the cannibals just look at you going down like, whoa, that's awesome. They don't even like fight you.
Dude, we could make a treehouse and have a bridge to the treehouse because there's like a specific thing for like bridge. Bridge.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry, I'm repeating myself a lot. But we should do that and then like build another zip line to go straight to it. If you get what I'm saying.
Well, there's one right here. Should we do it the other one? Because there's one directly next to the. We should do it on this one.
All right, we'll put it. I couldn't. That's the only tree I can get it to go up on. All right, put it wherever you want. Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Shimber.
Alright, we'll do this one then.
And then we can just literally create a zipline to it. That way it's literally one of the safest places.
There's a ton of logs back here, by the way.
Oh, I don't have any more rope, though. We need rope for the,
Oh, shoot. We can always raid the cannibals.
Yeah, we have to go back to the village to get some rope.
Timber.
Why do you do it so late?
I forget that I'm supposed to do it.
It never falls the direction you expect.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to go ahead and restart my recording, so I will be back, boys.
Alright.
Okay, back again.
Back again like I never left. No press dip.
You're dropping that mixtape like that cannibal did.
Take it, bro.
The only thing that cannibal dropped was dead.
Nice.
Yeah, and I pride myself
timber,
on it.
Timber. Nowhere near y'all, but just... Dang, this fucking tree dropped like 15 logs.
It's almost night.
Yeah, I'm about to go to sleep.
Timber.
I need to rain. I am thirsty.
Yeah, I know. What the crap? The moment I said we're going to build that, it's just never going to rain again.
I have energy drinks if you guys need them.
I'll wait a little bit longer. I am thirsty, but I think I still have some extra time.
You're just going through that Sunny D withdrawal, bro.
For real.
I miss my axe. I need to get my axe.
I miss it too. I miss my spear. Bro, if we had dynamite right now.
I have dynamite.
Easiest way to freaking cut down trees was dynamite. Yeah.
I have dynamite.
Just make sure.
The best part about that freaking weird, nasty spider lady comes back. We now finally have a place to go.
Hey, it's raining. Yes! It's raining. Let's go. Okay, we only need one more log for the bridge, and we also need,
Oh yeah, I forgot about the bridge. I should have been helping with that. I was working on the treehouse.
Oh, not the bridge. I haven't even started the bridge. We just need, rope and one log. I cannot make this jump sometimes. And we should also go sleep, by the way. Dang, bro. I feel like we should put, like a freaking platform right here. Like, we'll still have to jump to it so the cannibals can't get up here, but, like, it'll be closer. Oh, I'm getting cold, by the way, as well.
Yeah, that's,
I'm starting the fire. Let's go ahead and sleep.
Oh, I'm bringing the freaking chair with me. I was like, what is that noise? That stupid fly will not leave me alone. Get out of here. I can't make the jump, boys. I'm gonna die from cold because I can't jump.
Yeah, we should definitely look into extending that. Oh, and there's still freaking logs.
Tristan, we don't even have anything we can sleep on over here. We have to go to the other base real quick.
There's still logs under the,
Yeah, there's a couple down there.
I'm at the old base.
I'm thirsty, hungry, cold. Is it safe to sleep over this cold?
I don't know. I mean, if we die, then we can always just come back and grab our stuff. We're right next to base.
You're right.
We can't sleep, though, because Tristan is not near us. I'm dying of cold now.
Oh, me too.
Oh, sorry, I was getting a drink.
But you're about to wake up and be thirsty anyways, bro.
But I was about to die already.
Oh, okay, that makes sense, I guess.
And I was going to drink it while it's there now. You know, that way in the morning... Jax's character just like has a spasm where he's standing.
Is it, bro? I'm about to die.
Get up there. The thing has water in it, and there's dried food.
Okay, I need to freaking do both of those. Should also extend this just a tiny bit.
We should what? Oh extend yeah, we should make like a pack like thing right here.
Yeah.
For us to make the jump easier. And maybe something around here so you don't fall off all the time. I mean, I haven't fell off yet, but I can already imagine when I'm panicking, I probably will.
Like a platform, like...
Okay, well, the fire's gone, and there's no water.
What the... Why does it keep exploding?
We should make,
oh,
like,
dude, the small the small fires, yeah, they probably just explode over time, don't they? There we go, an actual fire. Oh, there it is. I was like, I guess it wasn't done.
Alex, do you have a soddy pot by chance?
Yes.
Yeah, same.
I'm cooking another thing for one of y'all.
Why is it giving me the option to put a foot down? I don't want to do that.
I'm putting my foot down.
Oh, spoiled.
Oh.
All the dried fishes.
We got cannibals.
Hey, Tristan, there's a drink right here for you.
Thank you.
And there's also a cannibal at some.
Tree bridge.
That's fine. They don't know where we are. Oh my gosh!
What happened?
Dude, I took one step and my character launched in the freaking sky.
That's what happened to me earlier, bro.
Alright.
I just launched in the air, yeah.
We need to work on that little
issue. Oh, no!
What the heck was going on? How y'all doing that?
I don't know. I'm not mean to.
That scream sounded awful. Yeah, if you step too far over here, I think that's what it is when you're climbing up. Hold on. Can I repeat it?
Okay, how did that happen? I can do it. Oh, shoot. I'm on fire.
Oh.
I'm about to die. Here I go. Ah.
Here I go, impaling again.
I'm dead. I need some backup.
God.
Yeah, we need to, like, extend a platform here. That way it stops launching us to the space.
We need a rope right here so we can finish the treehouse so we can extend it. Because I can't throw on it because it's saying, oh, there's a cannibal right there. Holy crap.
They're probably just staring at us, just firing off to the sky, and they probably think we're some sort of war gods now.
Oh, there's a cannibal right there. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Where is it?
He's over here. Hey, what's up? He's got a flaming torch.
Yeah. You know what we need to get up here? We need to get, like, little areas to, like, fire bows from.
Oh, God, there's multiple cannibals on me now. Oh, you guys aren't
on my way.
That's cool.
No, I was coming down.
He's got something flaming in his hands.
Behind you. We got another one coming up after him.
Is this too close, guys?
Oh, you hit me right in the face. You do more damage than, like, anything.
I didn't mean to, bro.
Holy crap, this dude, like, one shot at me. To be fair, I was like, I had 2 health left, but...
Alex, I swear!
I'm saving Jackson. You gotta stop walking in front of my axe, bro.
Dude, I wish you could turn off friendly fire. Lemon. Dude, you're gonna get us demonetized. Get out of here. Get out of here. Chew. Make a shirt out of your own blood. Ow. I deserve that. My health is so far into the neck.
Do you think this is too close, guys?
No. I'm down. Come Please on. Kill her before she kidnaps me.
Let her kidnap him. I want to see where she takes him.
Get no.
The freak out of here, bro. Get the frick out of here. Get the frick out of here. Do you think this is too close, guys? You think they can get on here or no?
No, they're not smart enough to jump on it.
Okay, just making sure.
They might try to break it at some point, but it honestly might be hard for them to hit its hitbox.
I feel that.
I don't want to cut down that tree while it's that close.
Ow.
Plus, most of the time, if you watch them, they keep hitting the plane, and it doesn't do anything.
Which is exactly what we want them to do.
Heck yeah.
Are you kidding me? There's another one? Where? I hear him.
We really need a freaking rope.
Oh my gosh, there's another one. Yeah, we need to get, like, archer stations.
Oh, yeah, that'd be dope.
Guys, well, they can climb, it's climbing the tree.
Jackson's the only one that has a bow.
I do have a bow.
Help.
Where are you at? Oh, there you
this go. Dude just jumped like 50 feet. I mean, I can do that too, but I die when I try.
Oh!
Dude, he just like sucker punched Jackson.
I got him.
Dude, I've been at like 2 health for like an hour.
Oh, I have medicine, I think.
So have I, yeah. Well, just eating normally will heal us up.
Here, Jackson.
Thanks, bro. Dang, that healed me all the whole way.
Yeah, medicine's really good.
Oh, shoot. I need to wash my blood off.
Oh, is this done? Oh.
Yeah, it's done.
Cool. Yeah, that makes that way easier.
Yeah.
You lied. And I died. What was that? Oh, there's a...
Oh, no, Virginia.
Oh, shoot. I have nowhere close to get, I'm getting up there.
She's just hissing at us right now. Can she get up here?
I hope not.
Don't you hit it.
No, she's just chilling right now.
Yeah, she's just watching. Do we have any arrows?
Jackson does.
Well, hold on, let me get up here first.
Question mark.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, dude, she can't get up here. I got a Molotov with your name on it, lady.
Same as
will it light the thing on fire? Our place?
No, I'm not going to aim. I can see where the reticle is.
Got her.
Nice.
Burn, baby, burn.
Stand still.
Dude, this is great.
Dude, she's close enough to where I can grab the arrows off her.
This is the perfect system.
It'll take a bit, but I have infinite ammo, essentially. Dude, to give you context, I only have 5 arrows. There we go, she's dead.
Dude, this is amazing. We could actually farm the freaking monster now and just get like a bunch of monster armor.
Wait, actually, I think I had like 9 arrows, but still. Heck yeah.
Guys, this space is like perfect right now.
Yeah, this is so cool.
Ow, did I eat it?
I'm gonna go try and find a rope real quick. I'll be back.
She's just dead, but standing there?
Yeah, I went up and held E, and my character like got hurt. I think he ate a piece of her.
She's like laying there for me.
Nah, she's standing there just glitching out.
Yeah, I don't wanna touch that again.
I'm gonna put this right here for now, boys. I gotta go get a rope real quick. Hopefully there's not
Ooh, there's like 50,000 totems over here.
That's a lot of totems.
Dude, I don't think there's any woods left. Darn it. Sweet, it's raining again, so our turtle shell should be refilling.
We need to get like 2 of them.
No, we need like a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, good point. I'm grabbing more meat from the other base.
You know what? While you guys are doing that, you want me to go collect some turtle shells?
Do you think it'd be
dangerous to go alone?
I'm going alone to get these ropes.
Alright, I'm going to try and hopefully not die because I have such low health, but if I die, I can just go reclaim my gear because we're not exactly far away.
Yeah.
I think that's the biggest benefit to building our base right here is the spawn point's also right here. Because apparently, even though you sleep at a place and save at a place, it just respawns you back at main base. At the plane. Oh yeah, that's the only issue is how to get down.
Oh! There's a baby! It just like jumped on me.
Dude, oh! I hate those.
Are you good?
Oh my gosh!
I think it only about gave him a heart attack, but I think he's good.
Yeah, I'm fine. It just, like, jumped at me. Oh, I found 2 rope. Let's go.
I found a leg.
Is there another baby? There's another baby over there. What the frick are you doing over here?
All right, turtles. Come to me.
I'm hunting.
Honey for wabbits.
No!
A deer, actually. These
babies scare the crap out of me.
I think every time she comes, she just comes with, like, a cohort.
God, this deer just keeps running. He won't stop.
Slingshot might be worth building, too, if I could figure that out.
So, if you destroy the totems, like, it slows them down?
No, the totems, like, spread out to how far they'll go when like, they go on hunt.
Oh, okay.
And when you destroy the totems, they stay closer to their own base. So, they'll keep attacking in bigger numbers. Well, there's no turtles at the shore yet, so I'm gonna wait around. I don't really want to go out to the deep water while it's raining like this, because I'm afraid sharks may show up.
I'm about to die of hunger.
I have meat on the way. And I don't know if there's still any meat on the in the drying rack in the plane.
I don't think there is.
Alright, I'm on my way though. Holy crap, there's so many totems.
Yeah, I know. They've been spreading. I don't want the leg. Leave the leg.
Why, it's food.
Yeah, I know, right? Why is my character doing that? Am I poisoned? No, it's just because I'm still low health.
Alright, Alex, I'm gonna put some food in the drying rack. Yeah, this platform is excellent. I'm glad we built it.
Turtle. The problem is I can only collect one shell at a time.
It's better than nothing.
True. I'll just collect the meat too. Might as well.
Yeah, I wouldn't waste any of it.
I have some food cooking in there, and there's also some in the drying rack. You can take it, the food cooking, because I'm not hungry anymore.
I mean, I think the turtle can be, like, on the drying rack, so that's good.
There's no food in the fire.
Oh, I'm really sure? Maybe it's I just put it in there, so it may be still cooking.
Well, no, the fire also burned out.
Oh, what the heck? Maybe it's just the rain?
Oh, yeah. I definitely
put them in there.
Maybe we should build, like, a small roof part over just where the...
Oh, you can sleep in the treehouse, guys.
Light it again. We can?
Yeah. I'm in here, and it says you can sleep in here.
60s. I don't know why I said that.
How the heck do you build this? I think the treehouse is backwards. Like, compared to the plane.
Well, it's something.
It probably is.
Knowing our construction work, it probably is. But that'll just confuse the cannibals more. That's our excuse. They're like, what are these idiots building?
Well, I think we need to actually hold up.
Well, we can climb up here. Oh, yeah. I don't know. We can't really go anywhere from here.
Hold on.
Dude, the building aspect of this game is actually a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be.
Oops. What did I just do? It's pretty windy out here.
Assuming I can figure out how to get back up.
I was trying to make a bridge to the tree, that treehouse to the airplane, but
oh no!
What? Oh my gosh!
Why?
I've not had that happen to me yet.
Oh, did you get launched?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, we need to do something about that. We need to build a platform up there. Because I have a feeling that's just going to kill us at really, really stupid times. Alright, do we need logs for anything?
in my gene work, but
what?
What
do you think you could, turn the fan on?
Which one?
Either or.
Yeah,
as long as your mic don't pick it up.
Start Discord, it shouldn't pick it up.
What about that? You don't have to turn it on all the way, does it?
My ass.
You good?
Yeah, I don't have fans on now.
All right, give me a second. I'm going to end my recording and begin my second.
I love how you didn't even say anything about that.
No need, bro.
All right, we're good. Deck on it. No, we're not.
All right, we're good.
Well, my freaking settings never save, so it never unmutes me every time I start a recording. It always starts with muted, no matter how many times I change it.
Yeah.
I can do this. Hold up. Like that.
I don't see anything.
What'd you
hold
do?
On, hold on, hold on. It's gonna look ugly at first, but just give it a second.
That's pretty ugly.
Okay.
How many logs is that gonna take? 18.
Well, that's not what I want at the moment, just because it's not, like, symmetrical. I mean, it's not that.
Oh, you're just showing us what your idea is?
Yeah.
Okay.
But the problem is the treehouse is backwards.
Well, we could always extend the platform to right here and then do it.
I wonder who put the treehouse backwards. What an idiot.
Yeah, bro. Can you, like, remit? I wish you could, like, redo this. Like,
for a while, I was like, why don't the cannibals, you know, ever
oh, you
make,
can.
Like,
I guess you could do this. And just crouch.
But how are you gonna get back?
Like with a staircase? With the stairs? That I was talking about?
Oh, okay. Yeah, that works.
I just have to make sure it's alright, because it's kind of hard to line up in this angle. One second. And up here.
Oh no.
Fell, didn't you?
Yeah. Well, you see, I thought I saw floating wood and thought that it was good to step on.
Wow.
Alright, I mean, you need your opinion on this. I don't know about that, actually.
I'm hanging turtle meat.
That looks good to me.
Yeah, but...
Maybe a little bit, closer to that window.
Yeah, the window is like off, or not. The window's not off. It's not really close to the window. I have to redo that. One sec.
I'm about to die, and I'm afraid to go down the stairs here because I feel like I'm gonna get launched in the air and die.
It's okay. We can heal you, and even if you die, you can just reclaim your gear. So death here isn't that problematic.
You gotta.
It's more if you let the cannibals drag your friends away. That's bad. Because they'll take you to one of those caves and you'll wake up there and have to find your way out of it.
Oh, freaking hell! Tristan! I need some assistance. I got launched immediately.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing down there?
Not great.
So how's it going, Jackson?
Well, I didn't realize that I was going to be freaking Neil Armstrong, you know, moon bouncing and everything, so not great for me. Actually, I got something to try here.
What about this? What about that?
That looks good.
I like it. Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna make sure it looks good from inside the treehouse, just because. So
that's a good idea.
Make sure it'd be actually easy.
Whoa,
to.
Oh, careful with that.
Out. I didn't know I could do that.
And we probably want to go to sleep. We can sleep in the treehouse, by the way. I don't know if I said
that's,
that.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
Yikes. Yeah, I'm gonna redo the treehouse or the thing real quick.
We might as well sleep here though, before we get attacked.
Yeah, we can't just yet, but.
But I want to go to bed now. It's weird how like the tree is like still here.
Yeah, too. I wish that wasn't there.
But it's getting closer and then getting farther away. It's getting farther away, then closer, then farther, then closer.
No, for me, it's getting closer.
Now
it's slow, closer. But it's steady.
It was like getting very thin, the line, and then they got thicker.
It's like your character's like, I refuse. I'm not tired. You're tired.
Oh. Just let it sleep, bro.
Seriously, what the crap? Okay, finally. Where do we even sleep? You know, I guess it doesn't matter, because before we also just slept on wood, so I guess there's nothing much that different. I hate the way your character falls back. I keep expecting myself to get launched.
Yeah, me too, when I go up these stairs over here.
Yeah, I know. I mean, if the cannibals did get up here, we know their weakness. Just have them walk up there. Come after us and get fired. And you're you can drink out the water.
Can that. Great movie.
What the?
Why is that? I have not had that happen to me yet.
It sucks. You don't want it to happen.
My back. That's a workplace hazard.
Get launched in the air. Be careful not to take this step, or you'll be with the birds.
Yeah, the freaking guy showing this house off is like, yeah, this place is pretty nice, except this. Just watch your step specifically right here.
Alright, yeah. I'm happy with how the bridge is, if y'all want to look at it. And let me know.
It looks good. Can he get on it from inside, though, you think?
You can, but I just wish it was closer. That's like as close as I can make it.
So we gotta be careful.
I'm gonna try it one more time. If I can, then if I can't get it closer, then I'm just gonna do what I had.
Okay.
I'm gonna try from this angle. Actually, this might be better. Actually, hold up. We go here. And boom, boom. Does that look better from down there?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let's do that then. I need to eat something. Is there any water left? Okay, tight.
Yeah, there should be, like, one drink left. I'm digging this.
Okay, this meat is definitely boiled.
The four turtles should be fresh.
That freaking meat was freaking green.
That means it's good.
Oh, the one at the very end. Yeah, that was bad. It's a big tree.
Sometimes calls for desperate measures.
Funny thing is, I'm pretty sure every time we restart this game, literally everything in the game just respawns. My skull keeps taunting me down there. It's like, hey, go get your bag.
Mine too.
Oh, shut up. Where'd you die?
On the inside.
Died on the side of the plane, I remember that, so did I.
Four more.
This is the Prince of Killarney. So dumb. That's what Leprechaun calls himself, in case you guys ever wanted to know that.
The what? Prince of
the
what?
The Leprechaun. The Prince of Killarney.
What does that mean?
The Prince of Killarney, Tristan. It means exactly what it sounds like.
Ugh. Okay, you have to crouch jump, but it works.
Oh, is it done?
Yep.
Yep, it works perfect, too. You do have to crouch jump to get from the treehouse to the stairs, but...
I think we're kind of used to that.
Yeah. But for the stairs to the treehouse, you just have to crouch. Look,
this base is nothing but a hodgepodge of ugliness, but all that matters is it works.
It works, and it's useful.
Minus the part on the plane that you launch 50,000 feet in the air. That part's not very great.
Dude, hey, the plane, it still has its main function. That's making people fly.
I don't know how it's not happening. I don't know how...
I'm waiting for Jackson to make that comment and just go fly.
Like, I don't get it.
Should I go down and collect some more turtles, you guys think?
If you want.
It's 11:14.
This is amazing. I mean, I imagine this is probably whatever player who plays this game does, but still, I love it.
Heck yeah. Trying to get on top of the treehouse.
Cut those trees down, then we'd be fine.
Can you get to the top?
I'm trying. Feels like you could be able to, but I can't freaking see because all these leaves.
I know. I wish you could cut them, but that'd kind of defeat the purpose.
Wait.
I kind of stuck to the side for a second, but I want to like miss, you know?
Yeah, I feel that.
Nah, I give up.
Yeah, I don't think so.
So what do you think we should do more to extend this, or do you think this base is fine for now?
I wish you could put furniture inside the plane. That'd be so cool.
Oh, I'd love that, yeah.
What the?
What just happened?
Alex? Cut down a tree. Cut down a tree that fell and hit the fucking...
What happened?
I cut down a tree that fell and hit the fucking face.
Careful, bro.
Bro.
It did destroy something.
I was trying to be as careful as I could, alright?
The bridge and the platform.
Oh, this game sucks.
Alex, bro.
This game is a terrible multiplayer experience.
Look, I didn't do that.
Everything you build, there's always just one player who just wants to break it all.
I wasn't trying to break anything. I was trying to cut a tree down so you all could see because you couldn't see because of the leaves. And the tree happened to fall.
Okay, dude.
Alright, can you guys rebuild the platform how it was?
Yeah, yes.
And what so happened was that.
And we need to rebuild that bridge.
Alright, we need 7 logs for the platform. 2 more. There's one over here.
One right here.
Tight.
Feels like everything we ever do is just rebuild.
Yeah, it's like we make progress and we get reset. That's all this game is.
I will admit that it probably wasn't the best idea to cut it, but I was trying to get it away from the base, and it happened to fall on the base.
Wait. Oh, okay. Which tree did you cut?
There was two. There was three of them. There was three of them, like, right here, and he cut one. Yeah, oh, no, 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 Alex.
What?
It also broke the freaking zip line.
Oh, no.
Why don't we
need more rope.
Why don't we just back out? We saved, right?
No, we're not.
No, we saved like hours ago, bro.
Maybe we can build the zipline even better.
Alright, look.
Maybe it's good that we destroyed it.
There's new progress. We have a new goal, and that's just rebuilding what we broke.
I hate this game so much.
What the heck is going on?
Dude, he's a strong boy to just... You're holding your lighter out, by the way, as well, Alex. You are a strong boy to hold all that with one hand and then just have a lighter.
Yeah, dude, I go to the gym.
I know, we both do. We're the same person. Dude, freaking Jackson's arm is horrifying. Look at that.
Nice. Okay, you have a flood arm.
Do we want both sides? Have zip lines on both sides?
I mean, that'd be cool, so we could, like, quickly get from one end to the other, depending where we're going.
Yeah, let's do this one first.
So, who's that going mining for diamonds?
Diamonds?
Yeah.
Playing
Minecraft,
about?
Right?
Dude, I cannot set this thing down. It's, like, bugging. Here we go. Okay. Okay, down here.
So now we know the only thing that can actually hurt us up here is us. And gravity.
Dude, it was so funny because...
I literally tried to cut the tree away.
Me and Jackson were inside talking. All of a sudden, we just see, like, dust pop out inside of the plane. And we heard something. I was like, dude, I thought you fully cut down the platform out there.
No, I wasn't trying to do anything like that.
I was like, did you seriously just get, like, so bored that you just wanted to break all of her stuff to have fun? And I was like, what's going on out there?
No, I was trying to cut the tree so we could see better, and it just so happened to fall. I even cut around the tree so it wouldn't go anywhere towards
me. Yeah, but it always goes the opposite.
Yeah. So, yeah, it was not a great time. Not happy about it.
We need some rope now.
Yeah.
I got some deer meat.
That's not exactly rope, but...
No, should we cut down this other tree and just get it out of the way, or should we keep it there?
We just keep it there for now.
No, trust me. I'm not sure. I didn't get bored. Hold on, I didn't mean to put that
there. No. I trust you. I know you didn't.
No, I just am not happy.
That was just a thought that went through my head at that point. I was like, oh no. I saw the dust. I heard the fall. It's a sound I've heard before.
How do you make dried meat?
Back on it. You place it and leave it on the hanging rack and then pick it back up.
That's not what I was trying to do.
Alex, you just literally put it down on the rack and you're good.
Like, no room to put this. Oh, there we go.
Watch out, Tristan! Okay, you're good.
Bro, you gotta call it earlier than that, bro.
Yeah, well, what the
Tristan,
crap?
I didn't know Tristan was there until I looked at it. I just saw his name as the tree was falling.
Need three more logs.
Are we gonna have room to, like... Hold on. I don't know about that. I don't know about having both sides be zip lines. Is that where we got enough room for that?
Probably not.
I might delete the first. Yeah, I'm deleting. We're gonna take that one off.
My character's glitching. He just, like, refuses to finish the swing.
Is he out of stamina?
No, he had stamina. It's just, like, I couldn't find the place to hit.
Okay, timber. The logs are done, we just need the trees.
We just need the rope, that's what I meant. You wanna go to the cannibal village and find some?
Yes, I will.
I mean, I'll come too, but I'll die in one hit, but, you know.
I mean, I will too. Not exactly doing great because I got launched 50,000 feet up in the air and haven't quite recovered from it.
You know it happens.
I'll be at, like, full HP and then I'll get launched 5,000 feet.
I gotta eat something, bro.
Alright, grab my cloak.
What the heck? Where did...
We got a cannibal coming up.
Good. Wish we can get this lady off the plane.
I know. When's she gonna respawn, bro? Oh, there's still water left. Cool. It's not the one I wanted to grab.
Oh, no.
That's good.
Actually, no, that's good. We need water. I guess. I didn't think about that. I just wasn't... Jackson was cooking meat. I wasn't expecting it, you know. Which way is the Cannibal Village? Is it towards the purple?
Yeah, it's over there somewhere.
What purple?
Purple house.
Oh, are you kidding me?
What?
My cankles are gone. I need healing.
You get launched up? Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm on my way.
Dude, his legs are gone.
We really need to freaking fix that.
It happens at the most random of times.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm like, good, my character's doing good. He'll be able to heal. And then I see the ground disappear underneath me. And I'm like, no, okay.
You're like, all right, I'm fine. And it's like, surprise, mother. And you're like,
all right. I'm gonna get like a phobia that my gravity is just going to turn off while I'm walking one day. Why does my character keep looking at his arm? Stop it.
Well, that means a bird's coming, I think. Usually.
He's been hitting the crowd.
Whoa. That was a weird glitch. Alright, so I was running behind you, Jackson. And your character was, like, running in place. I was like, oh no, did my internet go down? But it, like, re-caught up. But what it did is your character jumped forward. Like, launched himself in the air, and the whole sky turned, like, from day to night instantly, and you guys were already over here.
The heck?
Your character, like, ascended.
What?
In this cannibal village, there's a lot of little cannibal babies.
Oh, gosh, yeah. Cannibal baby.
Well, I found a pot. That means we can cook water.
Hey! I mean, we don't really need now, but hey!
Sure, but, you know.
Yo, I got my... Guys, check it out.
Wait, branding. I can blow this up?
Branding, boys, look.
Branding?
Look. Wolfric. It's my wolf.
Oh, nice.
Guys, hang on, stand back. I can blow this up.
Blow what up?
Okay.
There's a spot right here where you are. Like, right here. There's a spot that shows a TNT.
Hold on. I hear a creepy baby.
So let me... All right, buddy, back up.
I mean, how far you want us to back up, bro?
Well, I'm going to launch it. I'm going to throw it right over there in that gray spot. So just not to where you're not in the blast radius.
Holy crap. What's down there?
Oh, did it make a cave entrance?
Oh, shoot. There's a pistol.
Dude.
Oh, there's a pistol part. I got a pistol part. There's eight parts of the gun.
Oh, we all got parts to the same gun. That's cool.
Heck yeah.
Well, I got a watch. Crafting ingredient. What do you craft with a watch?
Bombs.
Oh, you can make an explosive. That makes sense.
What's the first thing you think you can make with a watch? Or do with the watch? Obviously, make bombs.
That's cool. I got two more. I got
two rope. Stupid fly. Go away. Dude, this same fly has been in my room for all, like, 4 hours of this recording. It just keeps landing on my nose.
Nice.
Alright, yellow is our home, right?
Yeah. Oh, did you destroy the marker as well?
Yeah, I guess it fell and destroyed the marker, too.
Daggone it.
I wasn't trying to destroy anything. I was trying to be helpful.
Holy crap, look at all those markers. No wonder they keep coming to our base, but I kind of like it that they keep coming because we just keep killing them. This is our fortress. Looking nice. Hey, I finally healed back to full.
Nice,
I have not.
Can't wait to get launched and lose it all anyway.
Alright, new markers up. Yahoo! Whoa!
Oh, holy crap!
You go flying off that!
I was afraid he was going to hit the tree and just die.
By the way, Jackson,
you know how you don't have an axe?
Yeah.
When you go on the motto and use your motto, your character pulls out that orange axe and goes down with it.
Oh, nice.
So use the axe you don't have to, you know, go down.
On this freaking stairs is gone. I guess that can wait. I'm not really too worried about that.
Cool. Now they both have a little bit of water. It didn't rain for very long, but oh well. What was that? Something broke.
I think it was the fire. Kind of keeps. Oh my god! If I launch again, I'm gonna be pissed.
I know. I'm finally full health.
I'm good.
I'm very upset. Okay. Okay. Cool.
Thank you.
Why is it just me and you?
I don't know.
What are you doing down there? Are you breaking the door?
Huh? No, whenever I was trying to scare y'all. Whenever you lock and unlock the door, it makes that sound.
It sounds like, what the crap? Are you breaking stuff?
Breaking stuff. I'm trying to freaking get launched up like you all are doing. Oh, I fell.
Dude, we don't do it on purpose.
I know, I'm just...
I'm trying to figure out what the sweet spot is.
It's gotta be like one of these. I feel like it's one of these. Like when
it's
I
gotta
go
be
out,
one of these things. Because I feel like, yeah, when you walk a little
bit...
Do you sprint or just walk up? Just walking.
I'm beginning to think y'all are just lying.
Maybe you have to
You've
be running.
Seen us.
Maybe you have to be running.
Look, we're over here idiots trying to recreate it. Yeah, one of us, it's gonna happen again.
Bro, I just wanted to do it, bro.
Tex is gonna go jumping higher than we ever have.
He's gonna actually ascend.
The game's been holding out on him. He's just gonna use all the forces been
like,
gathering
like
in one launch.
I get kind of like a smaller boost, a little bit like right there, but it's not like...
It might be all the way walking to the right.
Oh, shoot.
No?
God, we're gonna get killed being idiots.
Dude, that's the only way we do die. How many times have we died just like fairly? Not because of our own stupidity.
Oh, okay. Yeah, y'all are just lying for sure.
Oh yeah, obviously.
We need more room up here.
We do. That's what I was saying. We need to expand it.
I cannot see. It's very dark.
Should we sleep?
Can we make lights and lanterns and stuff?
I can.
I think we can. Yeah. Holy crap, there's cannibals. I'm going to the treehouse.
Hey, buddy.
Going to the treehouse. Y'all need to come over here and sleep.
Oh, I gotta throw a cannibal on the fire. Gotta go throw a cannibal on the Barbie, you know?
Feel that.
I really just need one more bone to make an upgraded spear, so.
See, if this tree was gone, or if these branches were gone, that'd be perfect.
Yeah, but it comes from the literal tree it comes from, so trying to cut that... Oh, you guys destroyed the bridge again. Yeah, that's right. Alright, I'll take the long way.
Look,
I'm sorry, you say you guys?
It was one person, and it
Dude, there's no way this guy can climb with one hand like that.
It was the wrath of Zeus. He destroyed it. He wasn't happy.
Go sleep.
Who are we waiting on?
Me. It won't let me. There we go. It wouldn't let me see it.
Absolutely disgusting.
All right, I'm out.
Later.
No more morning.
I'm probably gonna have to hop off here. It is 11:30.
Well, what time we got to be up, bro?
Whenever.
What are you talking about, then? Delicious.
Well, I know that Rachel's over and she has to work at 12,
oh.
I think.
Oh, I gotcha. I didn't even know she was over.
Yeah. check it out.
But if we actually do need to stop, just let me know. Was that a simple stick? Oh, do I already have a simple spear? Oh, I do.
What the?
What's going on out there?
You gotta be careful with that.
I don't know what happened.
You almost killed me.
Did I? I'm just walking around with an axe.
I'm just walking around with an axe. Like,
oh, dude, guys, you can make a poison spear.
Oh, God. Ow. Oh, God. I gotta get out of the house.
But your microphone just said, I have no idea what the heck you just said.
Rest in peace, me. Oh, I'm still alive.
But why is it? Are you serious? So y'all gonna take the only water that we got left? That's crazy, Alex. That's kind of crazy.
I was thirsty, bro. And on fire.
You destroy the bridge and drink more water.
I don't even want to hear it, bro. You destroyed the house 2 times.
Bro, I'm kind of glad I did because we wouldn't have this. I mean, we would. But
you guys laughed at me when I was working on this? Careful, I have a feeling if I hit someone with this, it might just literally explode.
Oh, freaking hell. God.
I'm wondering, should we heal him?
He did it backwards. He was trying to give me a soy pop when he flew in the air.
Are you kidding me? Here's a drink. Oh, it's probably really shaken up by now.
Maybe if I do it backwards?
Dude, Alex, your character looks so sad about what just happened.
I wouldn't open this for a little while.
Bro, it is not working.
You got a little bird there.
What's up, bird? Bye. Yeah, I guess he's happy because I was flying like he was for a second.
Are you going to take the sody pop?
Oh, sorry.
He's trying to die.
I see that.
Thank you for the sody pop.
You're welcome.
We need more to collect more food.
We sure do.
I'm telling you, it's really easy to make food off of freaking turtles. I might just keep doing that.
I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead.
You haven't done anything.
Okay.
That noise, I hate it. It makes the same noise as something freaking breaking.
Oops.
Try to collect feathers.
Did y'all lock this door?
What? I'm not even near you.
Alex, you locked the door, bro?
He's not talking.
No, I was drinking a drink.
I cannot get out the airplane.
It should be open.
Crouch jump.
Why
do
you have
bro.
A smile on your face?
Yeah, crouch jump.
Why do you have a smile?
Alex, unlock the door, bro.
Just crouch.
I'm crouch jumping. I do it all the time.
Your head coming through the walls, crazy looking.
That's crazy. As soon as Tristan gets here, you unlock it.
What? It was already open, bro.
Okay, bro. Yeah! Bro, you should take off 5 billion miles per hour once you get off that zipline.
Oh, I love the zipline. You just get launched down the hill, bro. If you approach like ramming speed, does it like give you a major speed boost? Alright. Let's go. No. you always just stop. Yeah, I'm kind of wondering how you'd light this thing up, too. It might literally be when you throw it. It might just explode. But I don't really want to waste my new spear just to make it blow up.
Oh, man, that's crazy.
If I knew where poison berries were, I'd just make a poison spear.
That's even crazier.
Oops. Uh-oh.
Get out of the house, get out of the house, get out of the house, get out of the house.
I'm in the airplane. Airplane okay. Can't burn.
Hopefully. He was on fire. Yeah, can't you burn stuff if you're in the? Yeah, you can burn stuff if you're not.
What you guys do? Are you burning down the house?
Jax caught himself on fire. That was kind of funny.
Alex, did you lock it again?
Did I lock what again, bro?
Your head just like stuck out.
Alex, stop locking the door.
You're in time. Out,
it's funny because only
oh! Whoa!
Do you believe us now?
Yeah, do you believe
us? I don't know, Jackson, I think you're lying. Now you say something about doors locked, and then you say something about going flying. You're crazy, yeah,
exactly.
Bro.
Exactly. Insane, dude.
Y'all are crazy.
Oh. Dude, I just love doing this.
Oh! Somehow I felt the zip line. Dude, I didn't even hit any button though.
I'm dying. It's just to see me and freaking Alex landing, look back at Jackson's just a face popped on the ground. When you go to hang up, like three of your friends, you know, at a resort or something, turn around and something went horribly wrong with one of you.
Oh, I can't see. I've got tears in my eyes.
Seriously, how'd you die?
I really don't know. Like, I don't remember hitting any button.
Oh yeah, if you hit E. Okay. Yeah.
Maybe I actually did that.
Maybe you didn't think you were getting on, so you pressed it twice, and as soon as your guy got on there, you let go.
Hey, bro.
I need food. I'm about to die.
Ow! What the crap?
I threw a rock. I didn't know it hurt you.
I don't think it did that much damage. It just made my character freak out. I'm just trying to collect feathers because I want to make a bow and arrow. What is it to make a bow?
15 chicken. 14 nugget.
I'm not sure about that, Chief.
That looks different. Okay.
I think y'all are lying, to be completely honest with you.
What the heck you talking about?
Crafted bow with light? Now that's cool. Oh, it's literally just your bow, some tape, and a literal freaking flashlight. That's beautiful.
Yeah, that's so flashlight. Stupid.
Yeah, you can make a bow with the light. It's literally just your bow. And then you just like duct tape the freaking light on it.
Snowshoes.
Yo, Alex.
Crafted bow is rope, cloth, and something else. What?
I threw a rock at you, bro.
Oh. Ow.
You sound so disappointed. Oh.
I got a small
Don't
bird.
Don't forget to pick up these feathers as they're flying away.
The arrows, fact that I know you your chicken nugget always seems to make me crazy.
Alright, boys, I think I have to hop off of here.
No, you don't.
Act like you have a fiance or something.
Alright, make sure to. Let's all save, though.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Alright, finally got myself a bow. Guys, we are like kitted out now, somewhat. Yeah. Still miss a lot of my old gear, but.
Well, we can still go get it, though. We just have to make our way back that way.
Well, I feel like we're getting stronger as we go, if you get what I'm saying.
Yes. Right, but I still want my stuff back.
I mean, obviously. All right. Saved?
All right, I saved.
So? I suppose we'll see you guys in the next crazy adventure.
Later.
Oh, bye, guys.
That's the best you got?
Wait, was I supposed to be recording that whole time? Because I wasn't.
Me neither.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, no, see you guys.
That'd be a great ending, just right there. Alright.
I was recording for 4 hours and 9 minutes.
Yeah, I got about 4.